I haven't worked out. I didn't work out yesterday. I might work out today. I think I will work out today. I skipped two workout days, but I've been working out for the past couple weeks. Who made this? It was somebody I
Oh,
met
dead.
streaming. Oh, who made? I'll play that one. My friend Hellish Wolf. It was amazing. I know. Completely free too, so it's even better. Even better. I've skipped two. I've been working out like the past what 3 4 weeks, something like that. I missed 2 days, and they were both. It was like I'm gonna miss another two for orientation, for college orientation. But yeah, I'm gonna work out today probably, but I won't be able to. Well, I guess I'm gonna miss. No, I probably won't miss Friday, but I'll miss Wednesday, Thursday because of orientation for college. So stupid. It is amazing. It's really great, isn't it? I like to think so. I like to think so. I like to think so. What else? I don't know if anything else has happened. I took the fattest, shortest nap ever. It was like a 15, like it was like three. Like, do some push-ups right now. I literally just took like the fattest, shortest nap ever. I feel like you're gonna judge my form, Trace. I feel like you would judge my form, just because you're so sexy now, Trace. You're not gonna judge me? You won't judge me, Trace? You won't judge me, Trace? I'll do some push-ups. The days you miss. Oh. The first day I missed, I did push-ups and sit-ups. I did push-ups and sit-ups the first day I missed. Yesterday, I didn't do anything. Yesterday, I didn't do anything. But the first day I missed, I did push-ups and sit-ups. Because I was, yeah. More sit-ups than push-ups, because sit-ups are easier than push-ups. Push-ups, I don't like push-ups. I hate push-ups. Sit-ups, I'm just like, okay. Sit-ups just get like mildly uncomfortable after a while. Push-ups, I'm like, bro, I don't want to do this. I don't know. Best intro? Yeah, it is best intro though. Also, thank you for the hi daddy side, bro. I appreciate you. Or not hi daddy. Oh daddy. Sorry. I got that mixed up. I'll let out my inner feelings. Do regular push-ups? I mean regular push-ups. Well, yeah, you act like I've been doing. Oh, you tell me. Yeah. You gonna tell me to do baby push-ups? Pause? Don't say pause. It's a sound alert. Knee push-ups? Yeah. Knee push-ups are kind of just uncomfortable, but I get what you're saying. I get what you're saying. I get what you're saying. Yeah, I just took the shortest, fattest nap ever, though. It was like at like 3 o'clock. I started watching this FNAF video of some guy playing the whatever it's called, FNAF Ruin. What's is that what it's called? And it was like 3:15. I was like, I'm gonna nap till 3:30, and then 3:30 became 3:40, and then 3:40 became 3:43, and I was like, okay, I'll get up now. Which was good because my mic wasn't connected to my computer for some reason, but you know now it is. So it can hear my sexy fucking voice. Mwah. Yeah, and then I guess because Elon Musk changed fucking Twitter for the 60th time, Streamlabs won't auto tweet for me anymore whenever I go live, because there's no Twitter doesn't fucking use anymore. It's fucking X. Yep, everybody loving X so far, bro. So my most liked tweets are the dumbest shit ever, because I tweeted fucking today. I'll show you what it was, cause I don't know why it didn't get like a lot of likes, but like sometimes I'll tweet like it gets more likes than me tweeting like, oh, I'm live right now, which I mean makes sense, but let me go to it. Let me go to it. Where is it? Five people liked me tweeting. Wait, liked me tweeting. What do I tweet? Now that Twitter is X, but I just can't, like, why do five people like that? I just literally it's jack shit, bro. I don't know anybody like that. I wouldn't like if I saw somebody post that on like Threads something. I don't even look at is Threads dead? Probably not. I don't look at Threads. I don't even look at Threads. Like I'll try to post on Threads, but I'm like, bro, Threads is not in my rotation right now. I don't know if Threads will ever be in my rotation. Threads is so such a pain in the ass to think about. Like I'm just like I don't feel like I never think about posting on Threads. Yeah, you're right. It hasn't changed on mobile. It's still Twitter on mobile. Some people are posting screenshots of them being able to change their. I don't know if it's fake, but they'll like hold down the X. I use Twitter specifically just for like stream stuff. That's how I like keep in touch with like other stream people and streaming crap. And then I'll post my art stuff on there too. But like I don't use. Do you use Threads, Trace? Because I don't use Threads. I don't know if I should start using Threads. Seems like it don't seem like a good platform for like discovery or anything, at least right now. Because does Threads I don't think Threads even has like a like Threads does Threads even have hashtags? I haven't seen a single person use hashtag on Threads. Use hashtags on Threads. Like, I don't even think... Yeah, there's not even hashtags on Threads. Like you can search, but what am I going to search on Threads? I'd have to search an account. Like, the Threads, it don't seem good for discovery right now, so it doesn't seem like there's any point in using it. Like, what am I supposed to do with that? Threads seems fucking useless right now, to be honest. I mean, you know, who cares? Who cares? You know? Anyway, I think I'm going to have to redesign this whole... I don't use social media, so I'm looking for something that's... I use it just because... It's, you know, it's like 50% of the job, you know? You know? You know, I gotta post places and do things. I gotta get my clout. Also, hi, Junkie. How you doing? I hope I can just call you Junkie. I hope that's fine. It's easier than saying Gaming Head Junkie. How many syllables? 5 syllables? It's easier. 2 syllables easier than 5 syllables. Also, hi, Batman. How you doing? Hi, Goddess Batman. It's 2 syllables, either way. I love your Lego Batman, bro. That is Lego Batman, right? I hope that's Lego Batman. Looks like Lego Batman. Anyway, I think I have to redesign this whole Egyptian place. But I hope both of you guys are doing good. Let me know how your days have been. Trey, sounds like yours has been pretty good because you had a productive workout. Cyber, I'm assuming yours are going good because there's new FNAF DLC. If I had FNAF, I'd be playing that right now. Fit Alien, let's go. I hope everybody's Fit Alien. I should be everybody's Fit Alien. I'm doing good. I'm doing great. I just woke up from like the shortest, fattest nap ever. That's what I'm going to call it because it was like 15 minutes, but it was like heaven. It was heaven, except for when I had to eat up. Then it wasn't heaven, but it felt like heaven now. It feels like heaven now. I said, I'm assuming you've had a good day, Cyber, because there's a new FNAF DLC. I think I'm going to have to re... Does also, Junkie, how does your stream go? Why you look like a professional YouTuber? Yeah, I had to put my hair up. I was like, let me get sexy today, because I'm not going to be able to stream on Thursday. I do Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, but I have college orientation Thursday, so I can't even stream that day. So I was like, I might as well look sexy before nobody sees me again. Tomorrow you've been... What are you doing tomorrow? How am I going to design this? I know what I want that to look like. I feel like it's going to look weird, though. I can show you guys what I'm thinking. Because I want that to look like an Egyptian obelisk type of thing. But for that, it needs to be tall and skinny. I don't know how effect I'm going to get. I'm thinking something like this. Like a little, like a kind of like this. And like a mix of this with like the designs on it. Because obviously this isn't thick enough. I'm thinking like this kind of platform with this kind of design. Which I don't know how possible that's going to be, but we'll figure it out. What 3 songs come out tomorrow? When is Tyler, the Creator, releasing an album? Does anybody... Who's everybody's favorite music artist in here? Cyber, I don't even know your favorite. Trace, I don't know your favorite either. You're not going to be busy on Thursday. I'll tell you what we're trying to do in DMs when we finish streaming. Okay. I am going to be busy Thursday. That's the point. I'm joking. But yeah, let me know. If you know what the meeting's supposed to be about, let me know. That team wants to do. My favorite music artist is... I don't know. I don't want to check my most streamed. I hate looking at my most streamed. Because every time I check, it's the same person. And I hate that it's that person. Because everybody clowns that person. So I can never admit to that being my top artist. Yeah, you do? Okay, yeah. Because Tay wouldn't tell me. God. So. What a butt face. What a doo-doo butter. I need more sandstone. Anybody want to donate sandstone? Is there a mod to where like you guys can use channel points to give me items? That should be a thing. I don't know if I'm able to do that on Bedrock, but that should be a thing. So I don't have to do anything. Meatski, Lafayette Kespo, her name, Milgram. Me and people in Texas have been watching it together. I haven't seen that either. It is? I need to get that. If I can do it on Bedrock. I would convert this world to Java, but whenever I convert to Java, all my mobs are gone. Which means Sniffy, the Sniffer, is gone. Smelly, the Axolotl, is gone. All my villagers and my villager farm are gone. All the villagers I love and cherish in my life. It's a plugin, I think. I don't know. I'll have to see if I can do it on Bedrock, because that'd be easier. Group Hydrate. I got this, you can't see it, because it's green. It's green tea, supposedly. I don't know what green tea actually is, but it says green tea on it, so I don't have... Trace, you're going to make me get up? Wait. Come on, Trace. This is like, what's the highest ingredient on this? Water, come on. Basically water. It says the highest ingredient on here is water, so you can't... I mean, it is a group hydrate, so everybody's supposed to be drinking. Let me go get somewhere safe so I can get water, I guess. Yeah, let me go get water. Let me go get water, I guess. Because Trace trying to make me get up and do stuff, bro. Come on. I'm just trying to survive. God!
I hate my life!
God! What is this? I had to get up and go get water? God! There you go, Trace. Are you happy now? My pee's still gonna be yellow after the stream, so don't play with me. I'm joking. Okay. Let me. Should I hop on the server? You know, I'm gonna be honest, bro. If you hop on, I don't know. Probably not. Cause I'm just gonna be working on this. You know, Trace. You happy now? You happy now, Trace? You happy? I don't have any buttons to press. I don't know what button I was gonna press on you, but you suck. No, I don't got a server. He just talked about this is a Bedrock world. You can invite people to play. He's just talking about that. I don't got a server. I got a Discord server. That's it. I don't got a Minecraft server. This is just a Bedrock world. Yeah, I got that. I've VC'd in there like I think 3 times maybe. I don't know. I'm not a VC person. If people want to VC in there, hey, they can. I'm not gonna initiate the VC in though. VC in on my thing. I need more sandstone. That's what I said I needed, right? How am I supposed to get a bunch of sandstone? I used all of it on this pyramid. Is there a way to farm sandstone? You were there for a while? Well, where for a while? In VC? I don't know. Sometimes I'll check the logs. I think sometimes, what's it? Maddox randomly just join in there for like 5 minutes and then leave. Which, I mean, it's fair. I do have a VC ping. I don't know. Oh, server. I'm active in the chat. VC'd on my thing. You guys know VC'd on my thing. If I'm in VC, it needs to be with a bunch of people. I'm active in the chat. If somebody says something in the chat, I'll talk back to him. VC, though. Not a VC man. VC, not my forte. Yeah, I'm fine talking to myself. I don't want to talk to random people. Like, if Maddox joined a VC, I would not know what to say to Maddox. Maddox just concerns me sometimes. I like typing. When people are in VC, yeah. I don't know how I'm going to build this. Is there anything I could build around this besides an obelisk? Because the only thing I can think of is an obelisk. But I have, like, no space for that. I'd have to, like, redo this whole area. I don't even have enough sandstone to do all that. I don't know what I'm going to do. Trace, do you know anything about... anybody here know anything about Egyptian architecture at all? The way I got it, it just sounds like a lot of work, bro. I can do it. I'm going to need... Okay, see, here's the predicament, right? No. If I wanted to do, like, that plat... Wait, let me go back to that. If I wanted to do, like, this whole thing around it, or, like, this whole thing around it, I would need more space, because, like, look at how close I am to that. Do I just make it stand... If I make it stand on its own, it's going to look dumb, too. Or it's going to be really fucking tall. I need to think. Also, these corners need to go up by one. Because they do. You guys don't see my window search bar. I'm not on Windows 10. Gross. What up, Nicholas, how you doing? Nicholas is way easier than saying the rest of your name. So we're just going to go with Nicholas. Nicholas John. Yeah, I don't know the last part. Yeah, I hope I got it. See, no, I don't got it. I don't got it again. Because what the hell is this? How you doing, Nick? I'm just going to call you Nick, unless you don't like Nick. I'm not calling Nicholas, but Nick just seems like 20 times easier for both of us. I need Optifine. I think I'm under it. I do like a little 1 and a little 2. And that's going to be the corner. I hate this game. Yeah, but Cyber, what? Is Mitski the one making songs tomorrow, or are all three of them making new songs tomorrow? Lori, Mitski, and I forgot the last person you said. I need my bed. I should put my bed over here. Actually, I don't know how I'm going to build all three of them on the same day. Are they all the same genre or are they different genres? The one people I've heard about releasing new music recently have been like Travis Scott, because apparently he's making a new album on like, what, 28th? Something like that. When's the rest of Witcher Season 3 come out? I think it comes out tomorrow? I think that was what it was. I'm scared. Something like that. Our same, but I think it comes out tomorrow. Something like that. Nicholas, I want to trust your taste in music, but this song is a minute long and the thumbnail was not very trustworthy. I gotta be honest with you, Nicholas. Gotta be honest with you. And on that note, Milgram has different genres. Oh, they're multi-talented. They're multi-talented. I didn't know. Is this the One Piece? What anime is this an intro to? Listen, I feel like, or is this a song that I always say sounds like an anime intro? Never mind. Don't talk to me. I think this one I always say sounds like anime intro. I'm just not gonna say it because I swear that's an anime intro, but it's not. I feel like I always say that in hopes like, no, it's not an anime intro. You suck. You don't know anything. So I'm just not gonna say it. It's not an anime intro. Okay. Tyber, do you watch The Witcher or no? Is that the corner? I think that's the corner. Or is this the corner? No, it's gotta be that. 1, 2. I haven't started. Your mom does. I don't know when the rest of season 3 comes out. I think it comes out while I'm at orientation. Sadly. But I hate how my orientation is 2 days. That's so trash. Who said I need 2 days of orientation? That's so dumb. It's so stupid. And then the first day of orientation is like 12 hours long. It's like 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. Also, hi, Taylor. You're third. Yeah. Apparently. But like, yeah, it's 10 a.m., 10 p.m. That's too long. That's way too long. I'm too lazy for that. This is a Eve song? Yes. Yes. Has he made an anime intro in the past ever in his life? Just answer that question for me. Because I swear, the song sounds so much like an anime intro. Every time I say that to Hope, she's like, no, it's not. I just need verification. Live, F, Love, Eve. But this one's not an anime intro, but they have made an anime intro? Is that what it is? He made the first JJK opening? Okay. I don't remember how that one goes at all. I don't remember how any anime opening goes, to be honest. Like, I cannot think of a single anime opening, except for the Attack on Titan ones. Those are the only openings I got unlocked, are the Attack on Titan ones. I think those are the only ones I will ever have unlocked. Also, has an album movie on Netflix? Ooh. What's the album movie called? 73? Okay. 73 up 3? Yeah, I mean, those are just... I mean, Attack on Titan, it's just an easy one to get behind. Like, how do you not like the Attack on Titan opening? It's pretty impossible to not like them. At least, I think it's pretty impossible to not like them. Should I make this, like, the ruins of an obelisk? Like, to where it looks like it's half buried? I think that's what I'm going to go for. I don't know if I'm going to get the sand for that. Yeah, I need to expedite a sand process somehow. But, you know, Eve Apple or something. That makes sense. Eve Apple makes sense as a name. And that makes me want to watch Supernatural. I don't know. Adam and the thought of Adam and Eve, like, makes you just want to watch Supernatural. I didn't say Adam and Eve, you just said Eve Apple, but like, you know. I like Supernatural. I need to watch some Supernatural. Gosh, I do not want to have to go to orientation. That is my most nervous thing right now. Two girls and one disappears. Oh. As soon as I'm done with the orientation, I will be at peace with the world. I think that's what I need right now. I need it to be over with, but I feel like it's gonna feel like it takes forever and I'm gonna cry. I need a story in between each song. Gosh, somebody else has done that before. So, I can't think of anybody else has done a movie with their album or something. I don't know who it was, though. Ew. Sorry. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make this look buried. I mean, the pyramid not buried. But I did say, who did I say that to? Was it Maddox? There was someone in my streams who kept talking about how much they loved archaeology and Minecraft. And I was like, ooh, I'm gonna build a dig site in this desert somewhere. And realistically, we could make this whole place like a giant dig site where they're excavating these pyramids and stuff. I don't remember who said they liked that, though. Don't remember who said that. Ooh, Taylor, did you get hit by the cooldown? Taylor got hit by the cooldown. That's crazy. Eve made an ending for Chainsaw Man? Maybe that's the one I know. I feel like, I don't know. Alright, well, I've watched both shows, so I mean, it's probably both, to be honest, but you know. Cooldown, you got hit by the cooldown on the bot, because it didn't put your song in the queue. There's a cooldown. Also, hi, Static! Sorry, Static, I didn't see your message till just now. I saw Caps, and yeah, got hit by the cooldown on the bot, so your song's not on the queue. Like how towers and balloons have a cooldown, it's like that. Gotta make something Taylor can relate to. I kind of wanted to play some balloons. You haven't put a song in months? Just put it right now. Just put it again. Just put the same message you just put again. Put the same message you just put again. There's a 5-second cooldown between the... What? It's a 5-second cooldown between the command. Just put it again. You guys see what I got to deal with, bro? Come on. Just woke up and Taylor already treated me like trash. Come on. Taylor already treated me like trash. I just woke up. Just started streaming. Taylor treated me like trash. The goat's not hyping. I am the goat, aren't I? Static, if I'm such a goat, you should share out my stream. We gotta get to 1,300. I don't know when we're gonna get to 1,300. But honestly, July's been a pretty good month so far. Especially the later half of July. In terms of, like, streaming stuff. It's there. See, thank you. You're treating me like trash, Taylor. It is crazy. That's what I'm saying. Exactly what I'm saying. Yeah, go share out the stream, Static. Go make all your friends in Houston watch my stream. They can clown me. I don't care. Hopefully not, though. I hope they don't clown me. I don't want to get clowned. Don't let them clown me. I'm scared. I don't like people. I'm socially anxious. Help. Gosh. How am I going to make this look not stupid? I feel like there's like a 99% chance that this looks pretty stupid, and 99% chance this doesn't look stupid. It's really in between now. Can't believe Trace told me to do push-ups. Trace made me go get some water. Trace really going at me earlier. I wonder if Trace ever answered my question. I asked him a question in STK the other day. I don't know if he answered it. Because I asked in chat. After I put something in chat, don't really look at chat. I only look at chat if I get a ping. That is the only time I ever look at a chat in a Discord most of the time. Unless it's my own in my Discord. Exclamation point Discord. What are you talking about? No, no. Same? Yeah, I need to be pinged or something. Because that's the only time I'll look at chat. But, I mean, if I see people in VC, I'll join VC. You know? But also, I don't really check for VCs unless I'm super bored. VCs are when I'm bored. I have my dead little Discord. What is your Discord? What is your Discord? This is so wide. It's so big and chunky. I'm trying to figure out how I want this to be designed. Yeah, also, thank you, Staddy. Static keeps beating me at Cupong. It's not okay. Static, if we play word games, you'll get your butt beat. You'll get your butt beat at word games, Static. Put my stickers and soundboard stuff? Ooh, that would be nice. I kind of want to put stream stickers, but also I need that. On Twitch, there's a max amount of extension panels you can have, so if I do stream stickers, I'd have to remove something else. I don't like all my panels right now. And I did have voice mod for a bit, but then it broke, and I was like, well, I'm not even going to try to fix it. And I was just like, I'll let it break. Because I was too lazy to try to fix the voice. I don't like stuff that messes with my microphone. Because on the good old days when I used to be on Skype, I had this voice changer called the Clownfish. And one time it like permanently like voice changed my microphone. So as soon as voice mod messed up, I was like, yep, I'm good. I'm not even going to try to fix it. Because I don't want to permanently have a squeaker voice on my microphone. Did I think that'd be an issue? Not really, but I'm, you know. A little song that have the what audio? Hi, Maddox. Is your light really strong? You look like a Twilight vampire. Yeah, it's white. I have a light. I have an LED strip on my roof with white light. And then I have that right there with white light. It's amplifying it. Do I need to get some warm lights? That'll mess up my green screen probably if I had warm lights. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know how green screen works. I'm just here, bro. I just exist. Don't mind me. Thing where it goes around you. Oh. Did that song have that? I didn't notice. I forgot what song I listened to that did that. Oh, that was a wandering trader. No different? Okay. Why are you sorry, Maddox? You didn't do nothing. Maddox, do you remember who really liked archaeology in Minecraft? Every time I can't remember who liked something, my brain's like, was it Maddox? But I don't think that one was you, right? That one wasn't you, right? That's somebody else. I can't remember who it was, though. Unless it was you. I don't know. Somebody. My brain is so trash. My memory is like the worst ever. I understood what pyramids look like. That was not the question I asked, but I'm happy you know what pyramids look like. Happy you know what pyramids look like, though. You did talk about it? Okay. Like, I didn't know if that was you or not. I don't know. Hi, Mason. How you doing, Mason? How are you doing, Mason? How's your duck treating you? How's your ducky duck treating you, Mason? Thanks. You're welcome. I feel like this is going to look incredibly trash. Also, Mason, just letting you know, Mason. Letting you know now, Mason. And you, Maddox, I guess. No stream Thursday, because I have college orientation or whatever. There's not going to be a stream. So the next stream after today will be Saturday. Saturday. Why are you mad about it, bruh? Calm down. Calm down. You know. I think I'm going to bring this up. I want to make this look like it's buried, I guess. Kind of like, ooh, that librarian avatar that's buried. Avatar. What a good show that is. Yeah, Mason, have you had your orientation? Where are you going again, Mason? I can remember people were going. I asked Tyler the other day where Tyler going. I don't think Tyler responded because I forgot where Tyler going to. And has Hope had orientation? I was thinking about that the other day because I was thinking about my orientation. I was like, has Hope even gone to an orientation yet? I genuinely don't know. Community college? Okay. Cyber, you're in senior year? I forgot about that. Your community college? I didn't remember what you were doing. I don't remember where Tyler was going. I know Tyler Jr. was talking about wanting to go to HBCU, but are there any of those in Texas? I don't think there is. I don't know where they'd be. And sorry for just talking. Oh, no, you don't have to apologize about that, bro. It wasn't, there's not an issue with that. And I wasn't, like, trying to complain about it. I was saying, like, it was like, oh, you know, it just seemed interesting. Was this the Chainsaw Man one, Cyber? Or is the gun just in the video for no reason? Yeah, I thought of the gun devil for a second. Yeah, I wasn't, like, complaining about it. It was just, like, it seemed like a, well, I don't know what the word was, a trend? I don't know what the word is. So. Chainsaw Man? Okay. I'm assuming that's why the gun was in the background then. Oh, no, I should have been getting sandstone off camera. I should have been getting sandstone off camera. I really should have. Because why was I not? I don't know who let me think I didn't have to. Am I going to need any of the blocks in here? I don't think I will. Plenty of HP. There is? I didn't think Texas would have any because it's Texas. I don't know. I'll have an entrance into here. Are there any torches left in here? Of course there's not. But this place should be lit. Fairly lit. Like me. I was just on a date and mentioned country. Botan? Without knowing? Oh. What's one of the biggest ones in Texas? Oh, one of the biggest ones is in Texas. That sucks, Maddox. Maddox, I'm gonna be honest. I've never been on, like, a date with a person. Does that make sense? Like, I've never been on a date in order to get to know somebody. Because, you know, I used school as my opportunity to get to know somebody. Or texting. I never went on a date before I was with somebody. Does that make sense? I don't know if that makes sense. I don't know if I worded that the right way. I've only gone on a date after getting with somebody. Who put this? I think it's just in the queue. Oh, wait, no. Taylor put this. But Taylor was on cooldown. So Taylor was like, I don't feel like typing the command again. So then Cyber put it for Taylor. Because Taylor was being mean to me. I count it as a date. Well, I mean, I would assume it counts as a date. I mean, you know. You think there's one in every state? What about Utah? You think Utah got an HBCU? Or am I? Oh, no. No. I was trying to think. Wyoming. Wyoming. What's in Wyoming? Nothing. Does Wyoming even have colleges? Probably. I actually wonder what they do in Wyoming. You're going on vacation Friday. Ooh, I have my second day of orientation Friday. Because it's 2 days for no reason. Because it's stupid. I know for like years. So you can know somebody for years still going on a date with them. I was just saying like, I don't know. I don't know what I was saying. Well, I guess I pretty knew what I was saying. I've only gone on dates with people that I'm already in relationships with, I guess. That's the word. That's a good way to word it, maybe. How do I want to do this? I have no idea how I want to do this. I don't even have enough sandstone. Where am I going to get some good source of sandstone at? I need to make a freaking archaeology place because I need some sandstone. Game of Texas Men don't do dates. I mean, I guess, Mason, have you gone on a date with somebody before getting know them? Or before being in a relationship with a Mason, have you gone on a date with somebody before getting a relationship with them? I guess I would prove your point correct, Cyber. Texas Gaiman, I do dates after I'm in a relationship with somebody. Well, I mean, Taylor would say I don't, but I do. Well, I remember you're gay. I was seeing if the straight men are up to par. Texas Gay Cowboys. That's what Brokeback Mountain's about, right? I've never seen Brokeback Mountain. Cyber, I've never seen you in a cowboy outfit. I haven't worn a cowboy since. Did they do West? Oh yeah, you were in. Never mind. I guess we were in the same district for a time, so they probably did do Western Day at your school, like in elementary school. You got me. What do you got me with? Oh, Dixon Dallas. Okay. Okay. Yo, put just a pineapple. Put just a pineapple in the queue. Put just a pineapple in the queue. Put just a pineapple in the queue. That go crazy. Do SR just a pineapple. Cause that's some fire. That's some banger. Please stop. Why are you saying stop? No, I said just a pineapple. I said just a pineapple. Put just a pineapple in the... Am I going to do it myself? I'm putting... somebody put my request in the queue. Put it in the queue. What's a gay pineapple anyway? I don't even... Can fruit be gay? I'm just waiting for somebody to put mine in the queue. Thank you. Thank you, Cyber. Cyber got me. That's why Cyber mod. Cyber got me covered. If I say ban somebody, Cyber gonna do it. If I said ban somebody, like if I said ban Ninja from my stream right now, Cyber ban Ninja from my stream right now. Ban Ninja, do slash ban Ninja. We don't need Ninja here. Ban Ninja right now. What's funny, bro? What's up? Yeah, ban Ninja right now. Do slash ban Ninja. Get Ninja out of here. He'd beat me up for now. I don't want him here. Yeah, Ninja's banned. Cyber ban Ninja. Ninja's banned now. Hey, look at that. That's good mod. Good mod. W mod. Been banned, yeah. It's okay. Ninja was never going to raid me anyway. Ninja, don't stream on Twitch no more. Come on. We won't need him. I can't think of anybody else. I don't know who's bad. Yeah, what's funny, Broy? I like how the switch up from Little Peep to Dixon Dallas to just a pineapple is going to be crazy. It's going to go from this to... Put my booty in his boots. Dan. I don't know any of the words to it. Whoa. Cyber, that word just scares me so much. That word on its own just scares me so much. Because I thought it was a slur, and then you said it's not. So I really got no idea, Cyber, to be honest. Somebody said it. I was like, is that not a slur? And then it was you or somebody else. They're like, no, that's not. Yeah, it sounds like one, though. It really does. Like, it sounds so much like it'd be a slur. Like, I can't lie to you. Also, you can't ban me from my own chat, so obviously I'm not one. It's stereotype? Yeah, I forgot. I think, gosh. No, I see somebody. I think I knew a guy. I think Zacking Ball. I made emotes for him. I think he would tweet that word, too. And, like, I don't know. Like, words that look slightly offensive just scare me. My I don't want to get canceled alarm goes off in my head. That's kind of why I hate all of the outros on Logic songs, because all of them scare me. Especially the one on the Seth MacFarlane one. I think it's Seth MacFarlane one. Like, oh, I don't want to get canceled. 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 That's all that goes in my head. Anytime there's a mildly offensive word. One. Hope this doesn't end up looking dumb. No, if you, I would never call you that. Did you not hear me just talking about the alarm bells that go off in my head anytime I see a word that could be mildly offensive? I wouldn't say one. I'd have to get tricked, like whenever, like that clip of Nick A30, like when I'd have to get tricked like that. So I might have to sub with a name. But even then, I think I'd realize, maybe, I don't know. I haven't got that big yet. I haven't gotten that big where somebody's going to trick me with a sub name yet. That's how you know you blow up. Whenever someone tries to get you to say a word by subbing to your channel, that's how you know. That's how you know you've made it somewhere. I haven't gone that far yet. Ask, I hope I'm smart enough to read it. It'd be crazy if the what's it called? The text-to-speech said it. That'd be crazy. Maybe that'd be good. I'm just going to stop saying people's names whenever they sub. I'm just going to let the text-to-speech say it first. I'm like, ah, okay. That's how I'll do it. Logic be with you. I think they say logic be with you, right? I'm pretty sure. Logic be with... I don't know how you'd say that wrong. I don't know what they say for you, Cyber. I don't know if they say Cyber Hi Duds. I don't remember. I don't know whose name they... Oh, you have a person named Cyber who is a mod. I have a teammate named Cyber, and he makes mods. Oh, see, I just saw that, Bori. I was about to say, Bori, what were you going to say that was funny? And that's what it was. Okay, I didn't see that first. Cyber is a good name. Maybe that's the same, secretly the same Cyber. That'd be crazy. Hi Dudes. I was going to say, it might say Hi Dudes. I'm not sure. But like, I feel like it would know because you don't have the E, but I'm also not sure. Like I said. So the Fortnite twerk. Cyber, how many channel points you got? You gonna, we're 71% to Fortnite twerk every time we get a kill challenge. Hi Dudes. Dudes. I don't know. Cyber, you got a sub right now. I know if I'm joking. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Was that 5? That's 5. Is this 5? This looks like 6. That's 6. I wanted 5. Get out of here. Hi, dudes. 935? You gotta get your points up. You wanna prime for a friend's birthday? That's fair. I can't judge it. 1, 2, 3. Let me look at this. Let me get a deep analysis of this. A deep analysis. So if we wanted this to look like that, I'm thinking real hard here. So if we want that to cost me 5, so we're gonna need this right here. This is gonna have to go up right here, and then this is gonna have to stay chilling the way it is right there. I'm trying to think about how to round this corner out. And then we can do a little boop right there. Is that good? Does that look like trash or does that look stupid? I'll have to figure it out. 1, 2, 3. Boop. 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 Does this look like trash or does that look okay? Is that good enough? Ruler of Heart. Just put all the songs. As long as your song's going, I don't care. Is this Dixon Dallas yet? I'm just waiting to listen to Dixon Dallas. Not that like... Nope, it's more Lil Peep. I was ready for Dixon Dallas. I heard that on TikTok. I don't remember how it goes, though. I think that's fine. I think that'll be chilling. I don't know what I'm going to put. Q. I think it's a songs list. I think that's... I'm pretty sure Dixon Dallas is after this one. But songs space list. Actually, no. Dixon Dallas might be after one that's after this one. Because the song you just put was 6, I think it's going to be another one after this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boop, boop. How did I do this? Oh, I did that. That's how I did that. There we go. Two more to this? Okay, that's what I thought. I think that's what I thought. I said something like that. 5. Then we're going to do a little, okay, like that. Mm-hmm. Then like that. Then like that. That should be perfect. 2, 1, 1, 2, 1. 2, 1, 1, 2, 1. That's what I said, right? 2, 1, 1, 2, 1. 2, 1, 1, 2, 1. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is how pro Minecrafter builds, guys. Keep this in mind. Just only use numbers, then you'll be a pro builder. If you guys need tips and tricks, they'll all be on my TikTok. That I don't post any tips and tricks on. Building, I need to learn some building tips and tricks. I should copy other people's building tips and tricks. If you don't know how to make a crocodile, I can show you guys how to make a crocodile. That's easy. If you guys want to know how to make a crocodile in Minecraft, I got you. That one's easy. That one's easy. I can show you guys how to make a crocodile. Do I need crocodiles here? Maybe. I don't know. Maybe I'll start building in Florida. Ooh. I haven't been to Florida in forever. I don't know when I'll ever go back. Probably never. That's not true. I don't know why I'd ever go back. As of now. I don't even know what they do in Florida. Except all the headlines, of course. Ah, cool. I think it's going to have to deal. How tall is this thing going to have to be? Probably forever. Disney? Disney's in Florida? Oh, yeah. I don't really want to go there. Maybe if I start a family vlog channel. Hey, guys, we're back with another vlog. They were at Disney. Can you even do that? Can you vlog at Disney? I feel like you must be able to, right? I don't know. I don't know why Disney. Well, I know why Disney would have rules against vlogging, but I don't know why they would. That makes sense. Disney World? Mm. See, I forget about Disney. Because I don't care about. I'm not a theme park man, really. I'm not a theme park man, really. Because, you know, it's a lot of people and a lot of sweat. Family slowed me down. Oh, did you not get to ride everything? You not get to ride everything? Or did you not get to do everything? Did that Haunted Mansion movie come out? Or when does that come out? I know, because nobody can do publicity for it anymore because of the strikes or whatever. Which, I mean, I guess it doesn't suck. But now I'm never going to know when that movie comes out. Disney was alright? I think, isn't Universal Studios adding something for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the movie that came out? You only did Monsters, Inc. and Epcot? What is Epcot? What is Epcot? How much sandstone do I have? Not enough. Why am I supposed to do this? I hate these Elytras. I hate Bedrock Edition sometimes. Bedrock Edition just be selling me. The Haunted House on Tuesday? Haunted Mansion? You're going to go see the Haunted Mansion on Tuesday? Next Tuesday, I assume? Because it'd be if it was today. That's kind of late notice. Epcot is every country? Oh. That sounds interesting. Different answer. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know that was a thing. Didn't know that was a thing. Yeah, next Tuesday? Okay. Who are you going with? Just your Ava and your mom? Or are you going with Danielle? Did Danielle make you go? Or is she going to see Oppenheimer? I still want to see Oppenheimer and Barbie. I want to see both of those. But also... Part of me feels like I should just wait till they're on streaming now, because I'm kind of lazy. Oh no. I feel like after orientation, I'm not gonna want to leave my house for a while. Has a Ratatouille thing? Norway has Frozen thing. That makes sense. What other Disney movies are set in different countries? Just your mom and sister. Okay. Well, that's what I said. What was it? I forgot what the end. What other... Where is Rapunzel set? Is Rapunzel just British? I don't know. Aladdin, I think? Ooh. Forget about Aladdin. Forgot about that. I forget about a lot of Disney movies. Is there one for Mulan? Invader? Hi, Misfit. How you doing? How you been doing recently? It seems like you've been doing good. Seems like your streams have been good. I was there for one of them. You were really focused on the game when I joined. I forgot what game you're playing though. There was a gun though. There was a gun there. That's true. She sat in the forest? Okay, well that's... Well, duh. In 70mm IMAX? I don't even know what that means. Best way to see any movie? Oh, okay. Right, because my family was complaining the whole time. That's good. Money trees? I want a money tree. Yeah, I need to not play... if you're popping off, pop off. Don't let me stop you. Don't let me stop you. Catch your stream? Well, I appreciate you catching my stream too, Misfit. I appreciate it too. It's physical film? Oh. I don't care. I'm not a quality man. Misfit, thank you so much for the biddies. I appreciate you, Misfit. I know you probably don't want to shout out for Twitch in general, but Cyber, if you can shout out Misfit, I'd appreciate that, Cyber. Do you know the command for that, right, Cyber? I think you do. I actually don't know. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if Cyber's a goat. The goat that I know he is. Yeah, I don't. For me personally, I know. Do you know the command for shout out, Cyber, or no? It should have been here again as of August 1st. Nice. That'll be good. I didn't know that. I don't know updates. Yeah, but if you do exclamation point so, and then they're at Cyber, it'll shout them out. Misfit. The Misfit misses. At the Misfit misses. Cyber's getting trained right now. That's how Cyber gets trained. Cyber's training right here. Easy. But thank you so much, Misfit. What's making you want to come back to Twitch? Or are you just going to start switching platforms like every now and again? Whatever. Well, I forgot what the word is. Oh, that works too! Switching a bit? Okay. I was doing that for a little bit, and then I was like, nah, that's too much work for me. One day on Twitch... I wasn't digging, Trovo, so I stopped doing that. And I don't feel like trying to go to Kick and everything, and trying to... I don't feel like doing that shit, you know? The one on TikTok, that's... I got you. Dizzy received air horn. Hi, Dizzy! And also, Cyber, if you do this one, it'll play a video on the screen. Oh, oops, Cyber, you don't have any clips. If you do this one, it'll play a clip on the screen. Unless Misfit doesn't have any clips. Oh, there's a clip. I don't know what the fuck game that is.
You'll
I don't know what game that
all
is.
All about him very soon.
I've never seen that game before in my life. Pull back. Hi, Dizzy. How you doing?
That's a viral sound.
Airhorn, don't phase me no more. Futurama's gonna be in Fortnite? What are they gonna do? Misfit, you seem like you're struggling very hard there. What are they going to do for Futurama and Fortnite? They're making new episodes of Futurama, aren't they? I should watch those too. Now I gotta watch so much. Announce the skins, but they dropped a teaser. I feel like the skins are going to be trash. I'm not really hyped for the skins. My clips would have been me crying. Wait, what have you streamed? What games have you streamed? Cyber. Or it'd be you crying. I hate Husk, bro. You laid your stuff. Oh, okay. I don't think I've ever caught a Cyber stream. I need to watch Futurama. Did the original series end on a cliffhanger? Or no? What if the skins aren't trash? I refuse to spend any money on Fortnite ever again. But I do have a creator code in Fortnite, by the way, guys. Just saying. Do you have a creator code in Fortnite? It's Invader, just saying, in case anyone wants to use it. And the one dying? Okay. It's back, though? Okay. I feel like for Futurama, them dying kind of is a cliffhanger. I'm joking. I don't need you right there. Thank you. Mostly your turn to die, let's play. I've never seen your turn to die. Also, I've never seen Dying Light, Misfit. What are you going to stream as of August 1st? Also, there is a requirement to stream on TikTok, isn't there? I don't really want to stream on TikTok, but there is, isn't there? I was talking to somebody about that the other day, Misfit, so I'm just asking. I forgot the requirements are, though. Also, hi, Patience. Thank you for being here. There are? Okay, bye. I just said hi, and then you just... I'm feeling the love. Feeling the love, patience. Feeling it for sure. Feeling the love for sure. I'm feeling all the love, patience. Yeah, but that's fair. Where did one of my scaffoldings go? I had 45. Did it fall on the other side? Love you, enjoy the stream. Thank you. Thank you, patience. I appreciate you. You need like 200 or something? Oh, okay. I have 200 on TikTok. I'm not going to stream on TikTok. That seems like a lot of work. Yeah, bye-bye. Bye-bye, patience. Yeah, bye-bye. I thought it still was 1K, to be honest. I don't know. If I were to stream on TikTok, I think I would do one of those streams where I'm trying to do something like 1 trillion clicks, and then if you donate, I restart. That'd be my stream. 1 trillion clicks, and if you donate something, I restart. That's what I would do. Hi, Maddox. That's what I do. Bro, they selling those. I hate watching those. Because they'll be like 9999999, and they're like, okay, final click time. Guys, nobody donate. I'm going to do the final click. Don't you dare donate. Don't do it. I'm going to do it. And then somebody donates. It's... You're watching those. An AI stream? I wouldn't even know what lines to do for an AI stream, to be honest. I like ice cream. Yum, yum. Vanilla is my favorite. I like ice cream. Yum, yum. Vanilla is my favorite. How many different lines do I need? Is it like the more the better or the less the better? For an AI stream. Do I need less lines or more lines? Uh-oh, stinky. That could be one of my lines. Are you for putting up with me? Yeah, okay, donate right now then, Maddox. I'm joking. Oh, here's the dicks in Dallas, okay. No, I was ready for it. Any line for every emoji thing? Every donation type? Okay, that's not that much. How many gifts are there? There's like 7? 8? 9? 10? Something like that? I don't know. And what a good song this is. I don't know how many there could be. Probably not that many. Such a good song. I think I'm only gonna go up this high because I want to make it really tall, but if it's gonna be buried anyway, it doesn't need to be that tall, right? Muted stream, don't do that. I'm just jamming. It's funny because if you clip that, there won't be any music, so it's just me sitting there. I could literally do that to any song, make a TikTok out of that. Do I like the song? Of course I like the song. Who wouldn't like the song? Besides Cyber. I'm ready for the chorus. I'm ready for the chorus to come back. Ooh, his voice kind of cracked there. You just got radio. What's radio-headed? What? Yeah, what does radio-headed mean? Kisses on my bussy. Hey, yo, what happened? What happened? Something happened? I don't know what happened, bro. I got no idea what happened. 4 big guys, and they busted my eyes. I swear there's 2 of those. You had the least amount of skins in in-team, but the most epic skins. I mean, I you know, whenever you have such a good template, like my face, I just have, my face just has a really good template, you know? Like, how do you beat my face? I have a pretty beautiful face. Oh. Kisses on my bussy, bro. I need some kisses. Taylor, where you at? I need some kisses on my bussy. Oh, did I put... Okay, I'm stupid. Why did I want to stream? Because, I was building in Minecraft, and I wanted people to see what I built in Minecraft. So I was like, let me stream so people can see everything I built in Minecraft. That was it. Did you say no? That sucks, Taylor. That hurts, Taylor. Am I happy about something? I'm jamming to the song. That's what I'm happy about. Oh, this one hits. This one hits. Ah, so good. Don't even want to talk during it. Ah, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Bro, don't, it's fire. Don't question the song. Yeah, okay. I'll have to look at that after stream. Let me turn this up for you guys. Because you guys don't know how fire this is. Let me turn this up for you guys. Let me turn this up for you guys. It's so fire. Even John said it was fire. And Trace. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. I love it so much. It is so emotional. You like the lyrics. Mason, listen to lyrics. Just a pineapple. Is it Patrick? No, it's not Patrick. It is emotional. Don't call it trash. Stop hating, Taylor. Stop hating. Make out Reef, bro. Oh. Bro. Oh, my God. Oh, Patrick. Oh. Bruh, you can't deny this. Oh my gosh. Patrick going crazy. You act like he not. If I would have died there, I would have cried. This hoes, oh, it's so beautiful. Without you, this hoes just a pineapple. Oh my God! Oh, we need to run that one back. I want to restart it. I won't, but I want to. Oh, that's so good. Oh, that's so good. It's so good. You always got bad. What do you mean? What happened, Roy? That was beautiful. You guys can't act like that wasn't the best thing you ever heard. There's a Morgan Wallen version of that song too, and I don't know if it's real or fake, because the comments on the Morgan Wallen version have, because like it's a video of him at a concert singing, and his lips match up with the words, but some people in comments be like, ah, this fake, and some people saying this real, and it's really hard to tell. Those TikTok comments be unreliable. Because half of them are like, I was at the concert, guys, this happened. The other half are like, bro, you're lying. But like, when I watch the video, I'm like, his lips matching up. It's hard to tell. Very hard to tell. Like, maybe I'm just too impressionable. Maybe I'm too young and impressionable. But it gets, hey. The fake news get into me. And I need more sandstone. Already. Sandstone. Such a pain. Who decided that I should build in the desert? Was that my decision? Mason makes me want to stream. You should stream static. You should stream static. I think, I mean, if everybody, I mean, what would you stream static? You're kind of, I mean, you know. What do you do whenever you're not in Discord with us, static? I'm very curious, actually. Like, genuinely. Fake news is real. It is real. Fake news is real. It happens all the time. If it gets me, it can get everybody. I try to be diligent with my research. That Morgan Wallen just a pineapple. I've tried researching. I need it's hard to do research through TikTok comments. Because every TikToker is as unreliable as the other. Because some people on TikTok are stupid. Like, some people on TikTok are just dumb. So they'll speak on a situation not even knowing anything about it. And then some people, you know, they're just trying, you know. Some people are just trying to spread it, fake information, too. It's really hard. Doing it a lot. And, like, I was best friend them. And then when I took a break from them for, like, a month, I came back. They got, like, a million subs. And I'll just lose subs slowly. I wish I gained a million subs. If I gained a million subs, I'd be crying on my knees right now. I think honestly, I would probably make I'd make a pact with some primordial deity for a million subs. If we're being honest here, that's true. Where's Frog at? Where's Tyler at? You do Let's Plays where I cry. People would watch that, Cyber. Yeah, you know people would, bro. You know if somebody clipped you doing that and it was on TikTok, think about that would get views. That would get views. You know it would, Cyber. You know, but he is buttock. Static is static, though. That's true. That is true. That is true. That is true. Yeah, they're playing basketball at my friend's house or watching TV. Mm. Dark Temptation, everybody's favorite axolotl. I miss him. I miss him. Dark Temptation was the best axolotl on any server ever. Nobody's ever going to have an axolotl with a better name than Dark Temptation. I genuinely don't, like, I know I named him after an Axe body spray, but I don't remember why I named him after an Axe body. Oh, because it's an axolotl. Okay, never mind. I get my own jokes now. Sorry. It takes me a minute to remember the jokes I make. Because some of them are super good. Some of them are pretty bad. I had to really recall. I had to really think about it. Well, yeah, I know you got games. You talk about games all the time. You're a gamer. You're a real gamer. Static's not static. Cyber is a gamer. You're omnisexual. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. You only date gods? I don't even think that's actually a thing. Is that a thing? I'm a god, to be honest. Yeah, I'd make a deal with some primordial being to get a million subs. To be honest. Or you guys can just all share out the stream and we can get there without me having to like suck the devil's dick or something. Whichever one you guys want to do. Like, I'm fine. I'm really fine with either one. To be honest. You date omnipresent beings. Okay. Because when I first said that, I was going to say polysexual. Because, you know, where those religions are called God. There's multiple God. They're called poly something. I was like, nope, that's a different thing. And then, yeah, I don't know what the other words. I don't know what those are. It's just pansexual, but you don't care what gender you are. What? I don't know anything about any sexualities, I'm being honest with you. The only sexualities I can say I understand is probably gay and straight. That's probably all I can, I'm going to be honest, probably all I got you on, to be honest. Because a lot of the other ones are like, what's the word? Spectrum-y. Yeah. Being an old gay is hard. Ask Bertram, but you know the guy who played Bertram is gay? Do you know that, Cyber? The guy who played Bertram and Jesse, he's gay. Wonder how he feels. I can't think of any other old gay actors. Because it was crazy, because I was just going through TikTok, I saw him dancing on my feed. I was like, what? What he dancing? And then I was like, oh, and then the next TikTok I saw after that was him dancing with Tanner from what's it called? Teen Beach Movie. I'm not going to say none of them make sense. I just don't know half of them, because I don't want to bash what anybody is, but God, I don't know what half of them are. I'm not going to bash what any of them are. I just don't know what half of them are. So yeah, I was ready for it. You messed me up. I was ready for it. One of you guys messed me up. Messed up my timing. Yeah. Four big guys and they bust him. Oh, what, bro? Where's they bust in my eyes? I need the bust in my eyes. Never mind. I'm done. I think every time I hear the song, I hear a different verse. Or chorus, whatever it is. It probably is a preference thing, to be honest. I don't know what demisexual is either. So, see, Cyber, I know you're a Cyber. I can understand that one. That one I completely understand. I completely understand that one. There's no confusion there. There's another version of the song. This is the wrong version. I know I said this last time, but I promise. I promise there's a different version of the song. Like, I don't know where it is or how to find it, but I know there's a different version of the song. There's too many terms. That's what I'm saying. I'll know half of them. Okay. Okay, I get you. Maddox. Sorry, I'm just trying to think and build at the same time. Thinking and building, it's hard, really hard for me to think and build. I can, like, spout bullshit while I build, but thinking and building is really hard. Because that's a lot of, what's the word? Attention I have to pay to everything. I have to pay attention to my brain and the build. Nah, it's one or the other. It's one or the other for me. Young Goose. Anybody want Young Goose? Young Goose? I actually like Young Goose and Gumshoes. Like, when I first saw him as, like, as Pokemon, I didn't like him as that much. I was like, this look like Donald Trump, but as Pokemon. But I actually like him more. The more I see him, the more I'm like, yep, that's a Pokemon. Like, the less it looks like Donald Trump to me, the more it just looks like a Pokemon to me. I really like those Pokemon. They're not cute, but they're just interesting to look at. Pikachu. Ooh, yeah, get it. I like those Pokemon. I think I like Gumshoes more than Young Goose, though. That makes sense. Rigged? No, you have to wait for it to... It'll tell you in 90 seconds if you caught it or not. Man, we've had this bot forever, and some of you guys still don't know how it works. I feel like we're going to go over this forever. I keep having to teach people how this bot works. How's this happen? How's happen? Buy some balls! Buy balls, Cyber! Do Poke Shop! Do Poke Shop! Do exclamation point! Exclamation point! Poke Shop! Space Pokeball space 10 and then do Poke Catch again, or just try Poke. Yep, okay, now do Poke Catch again. Okay, boom. Now we'll see what happens in however many seconds. I don't know how many seconds are left on it. I was trying to save you in time. That's all I was worried about, was saving you in time. Boom. Nah, I don't know where I'm going to build the AFK spot for this creeper farm. Because according to YouTube video, you have to be at the middle platform 20 blocks away. So I don't know, because the middle platform 20 blocks away, that would be, you know, it's kind of hard because that had to be like right here or something. I don't want to build just like a random thing here, you know, so I'll have to figure that out. Honestly, if this is buried, I shouldn't have this there because I need to break all this. Unless I just covered that much of it up. But this shouldn't be here, because I want to look like this. This is the top coming out of the sand. So I should break all this, because this is the bottom. I didn't think about that. Did not think about that. Think I hop off? You're all good, bro. Do whatever you gotta do. Maybe by the time you're back, I'll have a million subscribers or whatever. No, but do whatever you gotta do. Invader is an umbrella? How am I an umbrella? None of you guys caught Young Goose. I'm sad. About the S? You were... Okay. Static, I see you. She knows from the world? I am. I'm trying to keep all you guys safe. Trying to keep all you guys safe and sound. That's the goal in life. Gotta make sure all you guys are happy. Happy little buttons, you know? Pokecatch yourself? You're not a Pokemon. You're a person, Maddox. Come on. You're a person. You exist. Oh my goodness. You are a person. It's hard. You're such a caring individual. I really am, aren't I? I care about so many people. I really am. I'm not going to my ego at all, guys. This doesn't go to my ego at all. This goes straight to my humility and my humbality. No ego at all. Because why would I have an ego? You are a vile. I'm not evil. That's not me. I'm a cat. That's not me either. I don't like cats. I'm a dog person. I'm a dog person. You're interconnected to the internet? I don't know if I am. Maddox line? Yeah, I'm the best person ever. You're now omnipotent? Oh, this was a question I did in my server the other day, but would you guys rather never have access to social media ever again, or never have access to a search engine ever again. So, like, never be able to Google for the rest of your life, or never be able to, like, you know, be on social media for the rest of your life. What's my favorite dog breed? Corgis, because corgis are the best. What do you mean? Corgis are the best. It's just hard. It's hard to beat that. You know, God? It's true. Hey, being God's pretty cool. If I could be God for a day, I don't know what I'd do. Long live the king. Nah, I don't care about that. USA, bro. USA. USA. President. President. Woo! For another year, president, but, you know. Then you know, after this year, then I'll move on to the next president. Or after 2024, I'll move on to the next president. Unless we get the same one. I don't know. Biden wins again. I don't know who's going to win. I don't really care either. Not my problem. I mean, I guess it is my problem. You know what I mean. It is my problem, but also, I don't care. You know, never you search it. What? You wouldn't want to be able to Google for the rest of your life? I wouldn't survive. I would not survive. You vote Kanye? Kanye is not running again. There's no way Kanye is running again. I don't think Kanye is running again. I don't think he'd get that many votes. I think Kanye knows he's going to lose. Kanye not going to win. Kanye would never win. I don't know. I think Kanye would have to... Elon Musk wouldn't win either. Elon Musk wouldn't win either. Elon Musk wouldn't win either. Jimmy Kimmel? Jimmy Kimmel? I feel like Jimmy Kimmel could win. I could see Jimmy Kimmel winning, to be honest. Yeah, but Kanye and Musk, neither of them two winning. Like, because people on, like, both sides don't like Kanye and Elon. And, I mean, and people on both sides do like him. But, like, it's weird, like, you know. You chose, like, two of the most hated people in the world right now. Not two of the most hated people. Two of the most, what is this song? Two of the most infamous people in the world, I should say. Not two of the most hated, but two of the most infamous people in the world right now. What do you guys call videos posted to Twitter? Barack can't do that. That's illegal. Come on, Static. Not Static. Sorry, Static. Come on, Maddox. Brush up on your American government, Static. Come on. Brush up on your American government. Come on. Nah, Maddox, you brush up on your American government. Static knows his American government. Static a pro. Ain't that right, Static? Static a pro-governmenter. Get off me. Static's a pro at the government. Yep, Static is. One time me and Static had a whole debate about the next presidency. That's not true. I'm making it up. But it's true, because it happened. Yeah, right now, this song not hitting right now, Cyber. Can't lie to you. This song not hitting right now, Cyber. Fuck, I'm going to accidentally start calling people Static now. They're bringing Night Armor to Parliament. Isn't that illegal? Yeah, I think that's illegal also. Pretty sure both of those are illegal, my guy. Not in America, of course. But, you know. You know, because we have freedom of salmon here. We have freedom of salmon in America. Holding salmon suspiciously just sounds like it's supposed to be like a tongue twister. But it's not really. Now if someone changes it, well, nobody can change it. Tell me who's going to change it. Nobody. Nobody. Hopefully I have enough scaffolding to build all the way up there. I don't think I do, though. I don't think I do. I hate how I'm already having to tear this down. I'm putting so much work into this, I already have to tear it down because I already messed up. The worst feeling in the world. As a pro builder, the worst feeling in the world. Like, how am I supposed to be a pro if I already messed up? I guess the first step to being a pro is admitting when you made a mistake. Ain't that right, guys? And I made a mistake, so now I gotta redo it all over. Even though it hurts me and makes me want to cry a little bit. But, you know, it's fine. It's fine. I'll survive. You gamble in libraries? That's illegal, too. Come on, man. Is Machine Girl song's name? What's that? Oh, you forget My Favorite Machine Girl. Okay, never mind. I understand what you said now. I don't get drunk in pubs. I get drunk in bars. Boop. 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 Oh, messed up. Boop. Good morning. Hi, Thorn. How you doing? That's illegal, too. Why are you just saying illegal things? I should report you, Maddox. I should really report you. But yeah, you're saying a bunch of crimes right now. I don't know why you're saying all these crimes. Yeah, but hi, Thorn. I was not... Oh, shoot. Do I not have my elytra? Of course I don't. Of course I don't. Not surprised. I did not make it on yesterday, Thorn. I did not make it on yesterday. Yesterday felt like a very unproductive day for me. Today kind of does too, but I'm streaming, so I feel better about it. Streaming makes me feel more productive, even if the stream is not like the best stream ever. Which, I mean, not every stream is going to be the best stream ever. But, you know, yesterday I just felt really unproductive that whole day. Probably because I woke up at like 4 p.m. though. That's probably the main reason why I felt unproductive yesterday. Which, I mean, I feel like that makes sense. I feel like that makes a lot of sense. 3. There we go. I'm going to head to Florida and park my elephant on my parking meter. I don't know about that one. I don't know about the rules on that one. I'm doing pretty good today. I feel better than I did yesterday, so that's, you know, that's good. You're going to head to Butt Rider and park my elephant on a parking meter. What's Butt Rider? I've never heard of Butt Rider. Butt Rider was my nickname in high school. Yeah. I'm going to start making those jokes. Now that I've graduated, I can make every joke I want to about my nickname in high school. And you guys will never know if it's true or not. That's the power I hold now. As a graduate, I can say anything I want to. That works. I'm just checking on my car in Denmark. What? I feel like I know somebody in Denmark. Can't think of who. Really can't think of who. Yeah, but how was your sleep, Thorn? I took like a 15-minute nap before my stream. It hit for a while. Now I feel like I need another nap. I feel like I need a nap all over again. But also, I feel like I shouldn't take one because my sleep, like, I woke up at 10 today, which is actually pretty good considering yesterday was 4. And I kind of want to keep my sleep schedule on track. You know what I'm saying? That because I have my orientation on Thursday. And I have to wake up at like 7 for that. Which, I already know I'm going to want to die whenever that day comes. But, you know, we move. We move, I hope. Building is so hard. Oh, I thought it'd make me fall through the scaffolding if I crouched on it. See, that's why I haven't been crouching. I'm just stupid, I guess. 1, 2. That's 5. 4, 5. That's 5. And that's... Okay, that's good. It was okay. I was watching a movie last night. I fell asleep during... Oh, what movie? Was it a good one? Or is it a bad one? Well, I guess he fell asleep. Couldn't have been that good. Yeah, I don't know about any of these lies now. I only knew the ones presented in that one YouTube video that you and I both watched, apparently. I'm gonna sleep just fucked because of my insomnia. Oh, I didn't know you had, insomnia. Oh my god, I'm dying. Can I build right here now? Gosh, I can't reach right there. That's so annoying. You ever run a bounce of it? Okay. I didn't know that. It was Assassin's Creed? I didn't know they had an Assassin's Creed movie. I didn't know they had a movie. I never knew that. I did not know that was a movie. When did that come out? You remember bounce of it? I don't know. I don't know if I ever had bounce of it. I don't know. Maybe that's why my sleep got fucked up in the first place. I don't know what it feels like to insomnia, so I couldn't tell you. Because I don't be like, oh yeah, I have it. And then, you know, like I don't have it. 3, 4, 5. That's like, that feels disingenuous. Is that the word? I don't know. Back in 2017 or 18 when it came out.
I wonder. I mean, if I've never heard of it, I don't know. Can't be that good if I never heard it. No, I'm joking. I don't know. I really got no idea. I feel tired today. I guess that's because I woke up not at 4 p.m. The good sleep schedule hurting me. The good sleep schedule hurting me. You're being, well, yeah, come back whenever you can, Cyber. Yeah. I'm really hoping. Because my college starts August 21st. My goal right now is to get 1,300 followers before then. That's my goal right now. Is it a bit of, a stretch? Probably. But do I want it to happen regardless? Yes. Yes. And honestly, we're not that far. I mean, like, we're far, but we're not that far. That's kind of my goal right now, in terms of streaming. Nobody brought that up. I did, but it's okay, because I wanted to talk about it. Because I have my orientation for college on Thursday. Ooh, everybody applied for me, because I'm so old now. When are we going to start to do the portal? Probably tonight, if you remind me. Tonight for me. If you remind me. Bap, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, that's probably when. Can I just fuck me. That didn't happen. Tentacle Pokemon, why don't you like Tentacruel? What's wrong with Tentacruel? You don't like Tentacruel? Tentacruel's pretty cool. Nothing wrong with Tentacruel. I wouldn't hate on him. Tentacruel, not too bad. Mind you, every 2 days? Will today count as a... Oh, okay. Seriously? I hate scaffolding sometimes. Yeah, you don't put the Pokemon, just do, yeah. We did a Mason. Taylor already made me watch that. I'm good. Oh, I clicked the thumbnail. I was like, why is it? Well, I don't even know why that's on YouTube. Oh my god. I have no idea why that's on YouTube. You can see the top of his balls, bro. You see his whole butt crack and the top of his balls. I don't know why that's on YouTube. Also, who found that video is an even bigger question, probably. For educational purposes, that's crazy. You should do a Minecraft reaction. What's a Minecraft react stream? Could you enlighten me? He's a popular gay TikToker. Who, the guy that put it on YouTube? Maddox, do you know these songs? You just put in random songs. Honestly, it's hard to tell. Because all the titles are just random words. Did I do 5 counting the top or 5 extra? Need to count now. 1, 2, 3, 4. It looks like 5 counting the top. Wait, do you know these songs? You just put in like random songs. I can't tell. You put out a tweet about reacting to funny Minecraft clips, and then you stream, you show the videos, you react to them on chat on how funny you think they are. See, I've always wanted to do. I think reaction things would be fun and easy, to be honest. Your hot takes and it's the most. That's interesting. I always wanted to do react stuff, kind of. But I feel like I'm not gonna have a strong reaction to anything. Does that make sense? Like, I'm not really a reactor person guy. I don't know if that makes sense. Because, like, whenever I watch, like, Try Not to Laugh, I usually don't laugh. Like, for stuff like that. I don't know. I think that'd be fun. I just feel like my reactions would be subpar. If that makes any sense. I don't know if that makes sense. He also has overpriced guides to bottoming. How do you have a guide for bottoming? I'm just concerned now. They got more concerned. I don't know why people would even buy that. You're allowed to laugh at these vids? What do you mean? I never feel like I can't. No, but like for the try not to laugh, I don't try not to laugh. I just don't laugh. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know what my. I don't know. I'd have to try it. I don't know how many. I don't get that many interactions on my tweets that much either. Some people abuse the educational tag on YouTube. Well, that's what happened with the Nair guy, apparently. Try not to laugh is crazy. Do you fail try not to laugh, Cyber? Are you a failure, Cyber? Boop, 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 boop. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Cyber, are you a failure? 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, okay. Kind of hard with other people around. I think, I don't know, like, because usually I don't laugh. It just depends. Like, some things make me laugh, it really just depends. I couldn't tell you what makes me laugh. If people laugh at my jokes, then I start laughing. Sometimes it depends. Like if somebody else tries making a joke, I don't know. I don't. You know. I'm just too good for their comedy. My comedy's just too highbrow. You know. It just depends. Look up here. I'm just gonna do half of it at a time. I feel like that's gonna be the move. Because I had to build up and build down anyway, so I might as well just do like half at a time. What are my thoughts on Heartstopper? What's Heartstopper? Rate how good builds are Minecraft as a reaction? That'd be good too. That would be good too. What is this song? Yeah, what is Heartstopper, Cyber? Ooh, I've never heard this song. I think this is my first time hearing K-pop, if I'm being genuinely honest with you. If I'm being genuinely honest with you, I've never watched it. Is that getting a new season? I think I might have seen an ad for it recently. Is it getting a new season? Am I good? Yeah, I'm good. Why would I not be good? Not just saying, I think this is my first time ever hearing K-pop. Nova, yes. Oh, I saw a trailer for it on Twitter. On X today. Sorry. Wrong platform. Now the show? What do you mean? What do you mean, Maddox? Sometimes you remind me of Ollie, Maddox. There we go. I only got that one more. First? I don't know about that one, Tyler. You're definitely here. You're here, though. Working until 5? Did they mess up your schedule, Tyler? I remember before you said you had it perfectly timed, or you don't want to be 15 minutes late. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3. An hour late, that's true. Last, actually? Ooh. It's been music. I don't know why he didn't. I'm actually surprised he didn't. He did at the beginning, and then we put Dixon Dallas. Or he put Dixon Dallas, I guess. But he stopped after the Dixon Dallas. Something booty, and it licking on my pussy. I don't know. Yeah, those are good ideas, Thorn. I don't know, Thorn. I'm just bad at, what's the word? Stuff. Things. I don't know what the word is. Reacting. Did you force his PFP change? No, he did it himself. He asked me for the drawing, so I drew it for him, and then he changed his PFP. He wanted the duck, so I drew him a duck. Oh god, I'm tired. How did work go for you though, Tyler? If it made you late, I hope it went good. Since it made you so late. I was on about the show you. What about the show you? Oh, is you good? Oh, okay. See, you got to capitalize next time. You know, because it's a noun, you know? We're like clarified just better. Is it good? I think so. I haven't watched it since I last watched it with Taylor. That's just because she's trying to get me to wait to watch it.
Because she's a bum, I guess. I don't know. No. It's because she'll be past me in every show we watch, and then I surpass her, and then she's like, oh, come on, man. Why you surpass me? And, you know, it's a whole issue. Whole issue just goes on for far too long. Because I'm so much better at watching shit, and I'm joking. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ba-da-da-da. I don't know, but I'm only on like episode 8 of season 1, so I don't know if the whole series is good, because it has like 4 seasons. I heard it's good. I didn't know Barbie was even going to be a musical until I saw a track review on TikTok. I was like, Barbie's a musical? Because I had no idea it was going to be a musical until I saw that track review on TikTok. I was confused. I don't know about that. Don't know about that, Tyler. Don't know about that one, Tyler. Wow, wow, whoa, whoa, whoa. Cyber. I don't know if you and Tyler are close enough for jokes like that. I don't even know if she'd let Mason pass with that one. Cyber, you gotta set a good example for the community. You are? Are you? I'm just scared now. Me and Tyler swapped spit? What? You know this isn't Tyler Lemons, right? I need to make sure we have that clarification first. I need to make sure that clarification is there first. This is not, yeah, this ain't Tyler Lemons. This is a Tyler that went to my school. Howdy. Hi, Tori. Tyler, are you good? Tyler, you have a common name. We know a lot of Tylers, Tyler. I'm sorry. That was interesting. It's because there's another Tyler. Me and Cyber know another Tyler. I knew this Tyler before I knew the other Tyler, but this Tyler will say I knew the other Tyler first. It's really just a toss-up. I have this automatic creeper farm. I'm trying to build like an obelisk thing around it. A buried obelisk thing. That's the goal. I don't know how it's gonna look. That's what the goal is, though. How have you been doing, Tori? How is the everything? 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4. Bah, there we go. Nah, it's easy. I mean, it's not working right now because there's light around it. But you know, at nighttime, it's been working at nighttime. Kinda. It's okay as it can be. Well, just trying to stay positive. That's how I try to do things. That's how I try. I try to stay positive when I can. Some days are easier than others, though, but that's how everything is. I haven't seen Elemental, so I have no idea about that, Maddox. I haven't seen Elemental. Apparently it became Pixar's highest grossing movie, though, which was surprising. Or highest grossing box office opening, I don't know what it was, one of those, something like that. Good movie, though. Yeah, I don't know anything about Elemental. I haven't heard this song ever. 200 million? Was it highest grossing movie or highest grossing opening? It's not opening weekend, was it? You need an adult to watch it, apparently. You need an adult to watch Elemental? Do you? It was month? Oh, okay. Yeah, but Tori, I don't know what you're, you know, what's going on, but I hope everything gets better as it can. For me, I know my most of my bad days come from like a lack of productivity or a lack of like numbers stuff, if that makes sense. That kind of thing. I know everything that came out that weekend with Elemental had a really bad box office performance at first, like because it was like Indiana Jones, Elemental, and Ruby Gilman, Teenage Kraken, they all had a really bad box office weekend. And then, you know, and then like 2 weeks later, Oppenheimer and Barbie comes out, and then whoop, that's the fourth highest
weakened for movies, and it's behind fucking Endgame, Infinity War, and Star Wars, which makes sense. That's behind those. Yeah, Barbenheimer went crazy. 5 people were Mexican and would speak Spanish. That's interesting. Like I said, I haven't seen it. Was the beginning of it boring or something, Tori? I saw like no ads for it. That's why I didn't try to do anything with it, because I saw no ads for it. I knew nothing about the movie. So I was just like, you know. Reminds me of the Animal Crossing and Doom. What does? Oh, did Animal Crossing and Doom come out like same time and have like a really good video game performance? I don't know. I don't know nothing about that. I don't know nothing about that. No, why I didn't like it. I think it was just strange. I heard that I think I saw somewhere that there like one of the Earth characters was just in the movie too much. I don't know. Something like that. I don't remember. I'm stupid, so I don't know. Like I said, I haven't seen the movie. Are there any? I don't know. Are there any famous people in the movie? Are there? I don't know. Just so weird. I haven't really seen any trailers for Barbie either. Is it not becoming nighttime? Am I dumb? I feel like trailers are kind of, what's the word? I feel like trailers, it's weird seeing how much trailers have changed, if that makes sense. Because it's weird how like old trailers have like narration, like this is going to be the best movie ever with heartbreak, drama. And now it's just like, and now for a lot of movies, just a bunch of random action sequences. And that's the trailer. It's a weird thing about that. I'm going to wait for Oppenheimer and Barbie to stream probably. I don't know if I'm going to go see them in person. You cried to... You see him once? You only see the fire one and the water one? Very not realistic lice story? How do elements get lice? It's a spoiler. I'm probably not going to see the movie anyway. You miss Chansey? You like Chansey? Did Tori get the Chansey? Tori, you didn't get the Chansey either. You got to get some great balls, Tori. Come on. You got to get some great balls. I wasn't saying, yeah. Most of my mental, like whenever I'm upset about something, it's usually not upset about something. Whenever I'm not feeling like good about a day or something, it's usually a numbers thing or like a productivity thing. Like yesterday I felt really bad because like yesterday I did nothing with my day, it felt like. So I was really annoyed. And then like, you know, I'm for like streaming and like every, you know, for streaming stuff, it's a really bad mentality, but like I really care about, not really care about, because it's not going to make me like super sad. It's just going to like, it'll just like be in my head for a while. Like numbers are something that really, I pay a lot of attention to. So those things can ruin my mood sometimes too. It really just depends. I think usually most of my days are, most of my moods come from like a productivity kind of thing. And Dead by Daylight, so funny. I've heard, is he a killer or a survivor? Just a good love story? Wally has a good love story? I fell asleep during Wally whenever I watched Wally. I don't like the movie Wally that much, to be honest. You want to watch Elemental? Then why do we see Ruby Gilman then? No, I'm joking. I feel like Elemental probably would have been, I don't know. The mermaids in the poster for Ruby Gilman look so different than they actually did in the movie. I swear. Wait. Ruby Gilman. Because I swear they did. Gilman poster. Where's the poster we saw? Yeah, they look so different in this poster. Because, like, they don't look like this in the movie at all. Like, what? I don't know. Oh, is that a better picture of it? Also, there's not even any fucking mermaids in the movie. There was only one mermaid! What do you mean they looked like that? There's only one!
There's only one mermaid in the whole movie. And she ain't look like that. I only saw one mermaid.
I don't want to say much, but it's worth watching it in theater. I'm not gonna. I don't feel like watching in theater. I'm very not in the mood for theaters.
More at the end for a second. They did. I guess I didn't see him. What is this? What is this? What was that? Just okay. That was okay. Okay. Ooh, this Hope put a song in here from The Voice. Apparently, I didn't know that was. Yeah, I didn't know there's any mermaids at the end. I don't remember how. I thought it just ended with them dancing or whatever. Paid for you to go. If somebody drove me and paid for me to go to the movie, I would go. But I don't feel like driving to the movies to see Elemental. Especially considering it's probably gonna be on a streaming platform in like a month or two. If I'm being honest. Also, like, I don't know. I don't think seeing it in theaters versus at home is really going to change a movie for me, to be honest. And also, like, I think the one time it really matters to me is, like, if it's a movie that people are going to, like, spoil afterwards. Because I used to, like, want to go see every Marvel movie, like, as quick as I could because I was like, somebody going to spoil it for me. I've stopped doing that, though, because I didn't see Ant-Man. I didn't see Black Panther. I haven't seen Guardians of the Galaxy. And I haven't even watched the Secret Invasion show on Disney Plus yet. The comedy was bad. Mm-hmm. Same what? About not seeing the Marvel movies? Or have you still been seeing the Marvel movies? Remember why I love watching couples interact. Well, I mean, I'm already able to interact with Taylor. So, you know, I don't care about watching other people. Waiting for the new Witch Marvel series? Oh, the Agatha whatever. What is it called? What's that going to be called? The Coven of Darkness? Something like that? Or is it going to be called something else? I actually don't remember. House of Darkness? Is that what it's going to be called? Something like that. I don't know. Honestly, I feel like it's going to have... No, Creeper wouldn't be able to do that. I was going to say, I feel like a Creeper is just going to walk onto one of these blocks, but they shouldn't be able to. There's a one-block gap. So if they walked... There's no way they're going to do that. I highly doubt. Highly doubt. I have doubts. If they do that, then I'm just going to cry, I guess. I guess they liked her singing. The Voice is kind of... Does anybody here watch The Voice? I don't watch The Voice. The Voice is kind of weird to me. At least the host on that one can actually sing, though. I feel like most people on, like, a lot of the talent shows either don't have talent or they, like, fell off and that's why they're on it. You have been on recently? I haven't seen the Transformer movie either. Because, like on America's Got Talent, none of those people on there can, like, very few of the judges on America's Got Talent have talent. Like, and I guess it also depends on what you consider talent, if we're being honest here. Because, like, I think the only one on there that I can think of that has talent is, like, I guess one of them was a Spice Girl. So she can sing. I don't know if she can sing, but the Spice Girls were singers, so I assume she can sing. And then Howie Mandel is a comedian, which, you know, that's a talent. And then one of them is just a model. I don't know if modeling's a talent or... I don't know what... Is modeling a talent? I don't know what I'd call... I don't know what I'd call modeling. I don't know if that's a talent. I don't know. Talent seems more like it doesn't seem like talent. It seems like, oh, you look pretty, so you know you're famous. When they're in Transformers, they say, "I'm not driving." I don't know. I haven't seen any Transformers movies in a long time. Depends on the area, probably. Because I think Heidi, whatever her last name is just model. And then Simon Cowell. I would say Simon Cowell's only talent is probably seeing who has talent. But that, like, is that even really a talent? Or is that just being smart? Right? I don't know. Fashion shows are sad? I don't know. I've never watched a fashion show. I don't know. Also,
I feel like Simon Cowell's only had success with One Direction. I feel like after One Direction, you know, what did Simon Cowell do after that? I don't know what Simon Cowell's done since One Direction. I mean, like, you know, is he a one group wonder? I don't know. The Bayonetta series? Is that... I thought Bayonetta was a video game. Mark of plastic bags on them. Well, I think that's why there's a... I think that's probably part of the reason why there's a variety of models now. I don't know. I've never watched a fashion show. I don't look at fashion. Because I'm, you know... Obviously, I don't have any fashion. Actually, speaking of good fashion, if we want to talk about some good fashion... Ooh, what is this? Ooh, look at this shirt, bro. Ooh, the shirt looks so good. Exclamation point merch. Ooh. Ooh, exclamation mark merch. Ooh. 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 Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, ooh, there we go. Ooh. What are we talking about? I thought Bayonetta killed, like, demons or something. I thought she killed demons or something. Is that not what she does? No? She looks like a demon hunter in Smash. You're telling me she's just a model? She kills angels? Oh, well, even better. Same thing. To me, that's not too different. I've watched Supernatural. What's the difference? You know? They basically do the same thing. You'd smash her? Oh, no. I was talking about, like, Smash. Like, the video game, you know? You know, Maddox? You know that video game? Critically acclaimed. Is it critically acclaimed? I actually don't know if Smash is critically acclaimed. I could be wrong for sure. I actually have no idea. I have very little idea. She is 7 feet tall? I was aware she was tall. I knew that. She's tall in Smash. I totally don't main as Bowser. Oh. I don't play that game. If they had Waluigi in Smash, I'd play it. But they don't have Waluigi in Smash, so I won't play it. Because, like, the Waluigi is the best character in Nintendo history. So if he's not in Smash, what's the point? They can't do the best character in Nintendo history like that. It's gonna look cool or trash. I actually have no idea. Her design is Vogue? Like, it's based off the fashion brand Vogue? Or, like, what? I actually don't know how this is going to end up looking. I have very mixed feelings about how this is going to end up looking. I'm an actor and play Waluigi in the next Mario movie? I think they probably already have Waluigi. If they're going to make a second Mario movie, I'm pretty sure Waluigi's probably already casted, to be honest. My pickaxe about to break. I need to regen my pickaxe. What? What, Cyber? You can't type an explanation? Okay. I'll live in, what's the word? Stupidity, then. I'll live in stupidity. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'll be stupid. Let me be stupid. Vogue as an ideal? Okay. Yeah, I'll just be stupid. Don't worry about it. The more you talk, the more confused I get so far. You think Jimmy... What do you like about... do you have an obsession with Jimmy Kimmel, Maddox? If I had to guess, you'd play Waluigi. It'd probably be Chris Pratt. I'm joking. No. I actually don't know. That's the only American... That's the only American you know? Well, that's not true. You know me, you know Cyber, you know Tyler. Did Tyler leave? Did you scare Tyler, Cyber? I think I scared them. That's what I thought. You were German? No, I'm not German. I'm related. I descend from people who were German.
But they were German a long time ago. We are American. Fuck yeah. Exactly. 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 A kilometer? Don't even know what kilometer is. 1,000 meters. What? I don't know what a kilometer is. 1,000 meters. What? Is my last name Germanic? You here? Tyler. Tyler, I thought cyber scared you. I thought cyber scared you. So I was checking on you, Tyler. I was checking on you, Tyler, because I thought cyber scared you. You're driving? That was another thought in my head. But I also thought cyber scared you. Okay. See, I was worried. Well, they didn't say nothing. They just thought you were the other Tyler. So they said a mean word because they thought you were the other Tyler, the boy Tyler. You've met Tyler boy, right? Boy Tyler, right? Whoa, Maddox, you can't say that word. Yeah, come on, that word's not allowed. What was the word? If we tell you the word, you have to know that it wasn't directed towards you. It was directed towards a boy, Tyler, that you don't know. Okay. We need to make sure that's clarified first. Okay, tell. Okay. Okay, so it started with a W. Start with a W, right? Oh, okay. Well, okay. Well, fuck. Wow. Okay. Wow. Rip that bandaid off. Okay. God damn. Okay. Wow. Way to just rip that off. Okay, I was trying to be all subtle with it. You just whoop. Is that actually the German word for cheese? That's crazy. To be honest, I don't know what Tyler's Twitch username is either. I do have another viewer whose username is Lemon, but it's not Tyler. Unless it is, that'd be crazy. Because that whole time I thought my viewer named Lemon Gaming 12 was like a 15-year-old girl. Because they talked about going to cheer practice all the time. It'd be crazy if it was Tyler the whole time. Wouldn't that be crazy? And the whole time, it was Tyler pretending to be a 15-year-old girl who goes to cheer. That'd be crazy. Taylor, would you get my face tatted on your thigh? What were you gonna say? I don't know. I'm bad at remembering what I was gonna say. So there's no way I can help you with yours. Barbie's musical. That's what I thought. Did you see the movie or did you see the album review on TikTok? What did you do? How did you figure that out? Who put the song? I think it's just in the queue. I'm pretty sure it's just in the queue. Yeah, it's just in the queue. It said you put it. That's what it says for every song that's just in the queue. Because I made the queue. I just heard you say that before. Oh yeah, Barbie's a musical. Yeah, it is. I saw the album review on TikTok. You like? I didn't put it. It was from Hope's playlist, I think. I think it's from Hope's playlist. Because Hope made me a playlist for my stream, so I transferred that to a YouTube playlist and I put that. So I think Hope put it. Pretty sure Hope put it. It could just be the movie. No, they sing. I've seen clips of Ken and Barbie singing. Too, as well. I've seen clips of Barbie and Ken singing. Yeah. But apparently, I think Nicki Minaj and Ice Spice also have a song in there. Apparently, I've heard. I don't think they're in the movie. I think their song is just like the outro. I don't know. What in the Russian? Okay. Ken is, Oh yeah, also Mason's seen it. Mason could tell you it's a musical too, I guess. It's the outro? Okay, that's what I thought. I don't know what Traitor's Requiem means. So. You saw it? Oh yeah. I don't know if you said yes to it being a musical or not though.
No, it isn't a musical. Maddox literally just said it's a musical. Oh my gosh. Do they sing in the movie or not, Mason? Do they sing in the mute? There's no singing at all. Okay. I mean, let me check. They only sing in Barbie Land? Okay, so they're singing in the movie. Thank you. Thank you, Cyber. I'm happy you can give me an answer. At the start? Okay, thank you. The Ken sing? Okay. I want to see a musical Marvel movie. I think they sing in the holiday special of Guardians of the Galaxy. But it's not a musical, though. It's just one song. And a band performs it. So, I mean, you know. I don't even know. They have a Steve Rogers musical in, what's it called? Hawkeye? I don't know. I haven't watched Hawkeye either. Okay. See, I heard people talk about the Ken song. I heard people talk about the Ken song on TikTok. And I saw the album review, so I assumed that meant musical. Because I didn't know why only the Kens would sing. Thought about songs about no work tomorrow? Let's go. Too bad I don't stream tomorrow. I have to go get my wisdom teeth looked at tomorrow. And then I guess make an appointment for them to get taken out. All songs about nukes. How many songs did you really make about nukes? I don't think you can make that many songs about nukes. I don't know how many songs you'd be able to make about nukes. This song is about nukes? Nah, it's about 99 red balloons. Come on. It's in the title, my man. Come on. Come on, Maddox. Heard it has bad audio mix, or it's hard to hear some things. I heard that the bomb sound was really good. It's a metaphor. What even is a metaphor? Metaphors aren't even real. You did nothing the whole day, yet they made you stay till 5? That's crazy. Sounds like me yesterday, though. Life is a metaphor? Nah, who would ever say something like that? Who would ever compare life to a metaphor? Life is Roblox? Maybe for you. What designs do I want to put on this thing? Let's see if there's any cool, like, rune designs in Minecraft. Ooh, wait a second. Do I have a vision? Do I have a vision? I might have a vision. I could have a vision, possibly. I could have a vision here. Okay, the vision's forming. Okay, I think I see the vision. Okay, so we're going to multiply this by... It's getting multiplied by 5, so that'd be 10. That'd be... 5... I think we got this. I think I got this, maybe. I'm just going to go for it. I'm going to start right here with it. We'll see how it goes. Friendship is like pissing in your pants. No one can see it, but you can feel its warmth. It's interesting. Interesting. Interesting comparison. DJ Khaled! Oh, it's on YouTube Kids. Okay. That's interesting. I think people can see when you piss your pants. That is true. As somebody who's pissed their pants before, people can see it. People can definitely see it. Oh, did you guys hear about the Doja Cat controversy? Apparently she hates her fans or something. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Just be saying anything? I mean, that's his job. His job is just say things. I heard she don't like her fans or something. I don't know the full context. Saw a Twitter thread? Yeah. I don't know the full context, so I mean that's all I know. Is that apparently she hates her fans. That's all I can really say about it. Doja Cat is saying a lot recently because her boyfriend's controversy. Who is her boyfriend? These oranges are so good. Are you at home? I thought you were at work. I didn't even know she had a boyfriend, to be honest. 3, 4, 5. There we go. 2, 3, 4, 5. I'd keep it. Team Z caught them in 4K. 4K doing what? To vanilla protein shakes? Well, I mean, they're good. They taste good. In general, break rule 2. What'd you say? I don't want to check the Discord while I'm streaming because, you know, I'm trying to stream. What'd you say? No, you're good. I don't care about that, Maddox. I just meant don't send fucking porn in the Discord. That's what rule 2 means. Been hiding her boyfriend? Oh. There's rules maybe join the Discord. They have to accept, you know, the thing where you have to press the verification button. I'm trying to build the design that's on the, what's it called? The desert temples. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, just don't send porn in the Discord. Yeah, right. Yeah, those. The boyfriend is a comedian with allegations of... Oh, wow. Yeah, no nudity, too. I just thought that was included in the porn part. How many blocks do we think that is? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ooh. Ooh, that's not good. Not good. Okay, well, it's okay. I don't care. We're going to switch up the design a little bit. I'm going to switch up the design. Design getting switched up. Wait, if I do that, is that going to look like that? Nah. Okay, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's good. Thank God. Buttspot ignore me. Buttspot needs to talk more. What about 5? I say 5. 5 is the arbitrary number I came up with because the center of this is 5 blocks wide, if that's why you're asking. For the blocks, yeah, I'm doing 5x5s. 3, 4, 5. Because that's how big the center part of the creeper farm was. Boop, 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 boop. Oh no, I'm out of orange terracotta. Orange terracotta. My knee itches. Anybody else got psoriasis or just me? Just me? Okay, thank you. I wanted to ask. Thought that'd be a good question. That'd be a good question. Got mad for her fans calling themselves kittens and proceeds to talk down on them. Am I good? What do you mean? Yeah, I'm good. Why do you ask? I think I'm just trying to... What's the word? I don't know what the word is. You don't know? Why you say you don't know? Guess what, Maddox? Yeah, I don't know. I just heard Doja Cat hates your fans. You're sane? Interesting. Yeah, I heard... And then she was like, why you guys... She was like, don't call yourselves kittens. That's weird. And then some fan account replied, and I was like... And their name and their account's name was like her legal name, which I can see why she wouldn't like that. Cause like if somebody had like their like a fan account on me and the name was, you know, Mason Link, you know, it'd be kind of weird, you know. I can see why somebody wouldn't like that, I guess.
I mean, I'm not gonna be like, hey, you guys don't call yourselves a name for my fans, because, you know, I wouldn't tell them to, like, change who they are. I just say it's kind of weird. Does PewDiePie have a kid? PewDiePie just had a kid. Isn't that the only reason she's famous is because of them? She said basically she doesn't owe them anyway. She is only famous because of them. Nobody liked the song Bitch, I'm a Cow. Who liked the song Bitch, I'm a Cow? Nobody. Would that kid get scared of his PUBG video? I think that video is taken down. Is it not? I don't know. You like the song Bitch, I'm a Cow? It's true. I guess everything's like it forever. Eats every Logic song she on. Who's Lucy Rose? Yum yum. 3, 4, 5. She's on the last one too. Oh, is she the lady voice? Is she the lady voice? Logic spam? I hope not. Mason said he wouldn't spam Logic ever again. Mason said, tell me you guys don't mean to spam Logic and I won't do it ever again. I said, don't spam Logic ever again. He said, okay. You guys remember that? I remember that. I'm like, 4? 10? Well, the max songs you can do is 10 right now. So, I mean, 5, and before the max song was like 30. So spam now would be like 4 plus. I'm not saying you're spam right now. I just said I hope you don't spam. I was just saying not to spam. I'm not saying you are. I was just saying don't. If that makes sense. Oh, does that make sense? I hope that makes sense. Invader Zim theme song, nice. The Invader theme song is a banger. I think, what is the best theme song of all time? Pokemon might be, is the Pokemon the best theme song of all time, guys? Because, like, what beats Pokemon? The hand, I've never, is got, you're, grab, yeah, go grab a snack, Cyber. Huh. I mean, I'm right here, but, you know, it's all good. What is the best theme song of all time, Tyler? Tell me. What do you think is the best theme song of all time? Johnny Test theme song? Johnny Test theme song do go hard, but harder than Pokemon? Do you think there is a cartoon theme song tier list? Mason, or is it, wait, who's on the PC? Who can check if there's a cartoon? We will do a cartoon theme song tier list stream right here, right now, if somebody can find me one. The same way we did the music one. I will do a cartoon theme song one. We will rate these cartoon theme songs. I feel like there better not be some like buns on that tier list though. Let me look this up. Theme song tier list? I want to type cartoon theme song. I'm just gonna do TV show theme song tier list. What's on here? Oh my. This is long. But it has some fire on here. Can't lie, there's some fire on here. But does it have the necessities on here? I'm checking if it has the necessities. How zoomed in am I? Does it have the necessities? There's Invader Zim. If it has Invader Zim, it has to have the rest. Has Pokemon? Now, does it have Johnny Test? It has Johnny Test. It has... This is such a long thing. Do you guys want to do a tier list right now?
We can do a cheer list right now. We can do a cheer list right now. We're gonna cheer list. I've never heard this song, by the way. Oh, I was gonna do a poll, but if you, okay. Let me finish this up real quick. Let me finish up the side of the wall. We'll do a tier list right here. Right here, right now. I want to hope it's shorter. I would hope it's going to be shorter than the song one. But honestly, there's a lot of theme songs on here. Do I want to finish this wall first? I guess I won't finish the wall. We'll switch it up first. That N means P? What N? In the one he did in Not? Let me change my stream stuff real quick. There you go. Okay. Okay, let me pull this up. The music requests are closed now, because now our life is dedicated to a tier list. That's what it's dedicated to now. You're back. We're doing a theme song tier list now. The whole stream is different now. We're doing a theme song tier list now. Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? There we go. I'm actually ready. This should be easy. We'll do polls during these. What is this show? I actually can't tell which other it is. If you guys can identify this before we get to this one, let me know. But first off, we're starting with a banger already. Already, we're starting with a banger. Oh my gosh, I'm so ready. Okay. You guys ready? I'm ready. Oh snap. Secret. Oh my gosh, it's a banger. We'll turn into an alien before you're there. Oh my god. Sorry, I can't resist this theme song. I actually can't. Vote in the poll. Go vote in the poll. Don't talk to me. Dance space. Top till he's set. Because he's the baddest kid to ever save the day. Oh my banger, bro. This is a banger. Oh my god. Don't play with me. Oh my god. I'll hydrate for you, Tori. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, if you'll make the poll, Cyber, if you'll make the polls, I'd appreciate that. To be honest. Ben 10, we got, the votes are over, I'm assuming. We got three S's and it has to go. I'm going to take into consideration the other votes, but I guess it goes top of A. Personally, you know, for me, it's an S. Actually, my vote counts as two. We're going to put it at the bottom of S. I don't care. It's going bottom. I was going to put it top of A, but it's going bottom of S. I don't care what you guys say no more. It's going bottom of S, because my vote counts as two. So technically it's four S's, two B's. That's the bottom of S. That's what we're going with on here. Because Ben 10 is such a fire theme song, bro. Nobody can tell me it's not. B? I don't know why you even thought of B, bro. Bob the Builder theme song. Actually, don't know how this is going to go. I feel like I used to think it is an S. It is. It's not a but. I feel like I used to think this one was a banger. I wonder if it's still a banger, though. I feel like it's not going to be a banger anymore, and I'm going to be sad. But, you know, we'll find out. Okay, I didn't need this part. Yeah, Cyber, you can make the polls if you want to. Oh, snap. Okay. Okay. Was this claymated? I just realized that. Oh. I just realized it was claymation. I didn't realize that before. Honestly, I used to watch it too. I didn't realize it was claymated, to be honest. Oh, didn't even click that. Honestly, though, it is. I agree with the poll right now. It is a B. It went way harder whenever I was little. What do you what would you say it is, though, Maddox? What would you say it is on between S, A, B, C, D? I would put it as a B. It don't go as hard as it used to. It is a classic. It is a classic. You'd give that an S? You'd give that an S? Maybe it's is it because they're British, Australian, whatever? Is that why? That's got to go B for me. I can't give that more than a B, to be honest. I can't give that more than. What is that supposed to be? Dora the Explorer? Is that what that's supposed to be? That R-E there? I'd give that a B. Is this supposed to be Dora the Explorer? I actually don't know what this is supposed to be. I'm assuming it's supposed to start with a B or a C because it's an alphabetical order, it looks like. I don't know. I don't care. We're going to go to Daria. I've never seen Daria or the theme song for Daria or any of that at all. Actually, I gotta wait for the poll to end. What is this? Is that Dora the Explorer? What does Dora the Explorer look like? Dora the Explorer. That's not Dora, is it? No, it's not. It's a different font. I have no idea what that is then. I have no idea what show that is. You think you have? You've seen Daria? I've never seen Daria, so I have no idea how that's gonna go. Cyber, how long did you make the poll, by the way? I'd make them just 1 minute, because that's how long most of these theme songs are probably gonna be. Nothing beats Better Call Saul. I don't think that's on here. I think that's like childhood stuff. Which I haven't. X-Files? The Price is Right. I wonder if the Price is Right theme song is. Okay. You didn't realize 3 men? Okay, it's okay. I just ended the poll. That's a B. Bob Builder is a B. We can't get behind that. Daria. I don't know how Daria is going to go. 50 seconds? Daria theme tune? Okay. Yeah, if you want to get the poll ready, Cyber, go ahead. Okay, I'm ready. I feel like this ain't going to be. I'm going to go for this one because that one hurt my ears. Okay. Okay. It's a cartoon, obviously. It's all right. It's all right. I'm sure it fits the tone of the show very well. Because she looks bored. And that theme song made me bored. So I'm sure it fits the tone of the show very well. We got a B and three C's. I'm going to put it at C. It's going at a C. I wasn't digging it. It eats? It doesn't eat. It might snack a little. It don't eat, though. It might do, like, a little bit of munching. It's not eating, though. It's all right. Like, I'm not gonna be like, I never want to hear this ever again. Because I'm sure there's some things going on here where I'm like, I'm never gonna hear this ever again. I don't know which one that would be right now. Because I can't think of, half these right now. You can add E and F. I don't want to add E and F. Ben 10 is S? It is an S. It's an S. Don't play. What'd you put Dar? Did you vote for the Daria one just now? Because that Daria one was not good. Anyway. This one right here. I know this one about to be a banger. DuckTales? DuckTales about to be a banger. I already know it. Oh my gosh. I'm so ready for this one. Everybody knows DuckTales a banger. Ben 10 is not a B. Ooh, well, Daria was not good. You didn't miss much. Okay. Oh, snap. Damn. Oh, my God.
Oh, that's so fire. Oh, so good.
DuckTales.
Oh. Oh my god. How can you not like this? Who put D? Who put D? You don't like this? Tyler, don't tell me that wouldn't get you hyped for an episode of DuckTales. That would get me hyped. If I came home from school and heard DuckTales, woo, I'd be so hyped for an episode. I think the remake intro is good too. I think the remake's good too. Where's the remake one? The remake one is good too because it's the same song. It's just higher quality. It's like a hurricane here in Duckburg. Oh, there's aeroplanes. It's a duck blur. Oh, it hits both times. DuckTales. Hits. It doesn't matter. Ooh. Wait for it. DuckTales. Oh, sorry. It eats. Don't matter what. I'm putting it at an A. We got an S, two A's, and a D. That averages out to an A, right? That averages to an A. I don't know why they didn't do it for you. I don't know why they didn't do it for you, Tyler, because that, it does it for me. It does everything for me. I mean, not as much as Ben 10, but you know. I mean, I think I like this one more because it's faster and it's more like upbeat to it. The other one was like, it was still upbeat, but you know, it just wasn't as good. Family, not family song. I'm so stupid. Yeah, at least you know what I wanted. Okay, the Family Guy theme song. I don't know. We have to get into. Okay, let me listen to this one. You know, it's simple. Not too much going on. Yes? I don't know. Ooh, it's good. I mean, it's good. What the Patrick Thrill? I'm good. It's good, but I think it's iconic. But like as a song, okay. Do I gotta think of it as a song or a theme song? Because it gets me hyped for the episode. Okay, I'll give it an S. Theme song. If it's an S tier theme song, it's an S tier theme song. That's true. As a song on its own, probably not an S. But as a theme song, it does eat. Does it eat more than Ben 10 though? I don't want to put it above Ben 10. Above or below Ben 10? Above or below Ben 10? What do you guys think? Above or below Ben 10? Above. Like, because if you guys want, I put it above if you guys said above, but I think below. Started when an alien device did what it did and stuck itself upon his ri- Like, I can sing that whole Ben 10 theme song. Above, below. It's 1-1. I need a tiebreaker. I mean, I count as 2, but, you know, we won't count me, I guess. I already know what the next theme song going to. Next theme song going straight to S. If the next theme song don't go straight to S, you guys are tripping. Below? Okay, I'll put it below. Put it below. Hurts me though. Okay. We already know where this one going. We don't even need to listen to this one, but let's listen to it anyway. We already know where this one going. We're in a ratio. That's crazy. Below. Oh wait. You guys said below. Did I put it below or above? Oh no, I put it below. Okay, we good. Sorry. I was confused for a second. Yeah, okay. We don't need to pull for this one. We already know where this is going, don't we? We already know. Let's listen to it anyway. Oh snap. Oh. I hope we can all agree on this one. This one should be an easy agreement here. The audio quality's ass, but it's okay. Can you guys hear it? Because it's so quiet. Even for me. I can hoop like that, guys. I can hoop like that. It's fire. It's you can't beat this theme song. Well, I mean, something maybe can, but this is the theme song. This is the theme song that everybody knows all the words to. Unless you just haven't seen the show, but if you've seen the show, then you know all the words. Will Smith really carried. What happened, man? S with the Toxin Jagged? Z. Okay. Look at this. And then he slapped Chris Rock. This was peak Will Smith. It wasn't peak Will Smith. I don't know. Men in Black was pretty good. He didn't sing the intro to that one, though. It's fire. It's fire. It's fire. I don't need to listen to the rest of it, though. I don't need to listen to it. What happened? Be for real. Okay, you're right. We know what happened. Jada happened. We know what happened. I'm joking. That's obviously right there. Fresh Prince got to be S tier, though. Got to be up there. Hi, Static. How you doing? We're doing a theme song tier list. That's what we're doing right here. Doing a theme song tier list. Oh, good luck, Charlie. I actually don't know where that's going to go. Fresh Prince had to be an S tier. We already knew that's going on top. I can't think of a better. Good luck. I can't type. Democratic tier. It is. There's votes. Unless I veto you guys. But you know, I don't know when you guys are going to get vetoed. I don't know. Okay, I'm ready. This might really hit or might be really bad. Yeah, okay. Cyber, make sure the poll is ready. Okay, I didn't need this. I didn't need that part. Don't need this part either. Okay, that's what I'm trying to listen to. Okay. Man, this really bringing out the white in me. It's making the white in me want to dance. Make sure to vote in the poll. Ooh. Woo. Woo. Same, Cyber, same. I could shake ass and get white girl wasted. Same. Boring? It's good though. It's fire. D? Who put D? Whoever put D is really old or knows nothing about the classics. We got two A's and S, a B and a D. I guess that averages out to a low A. I guess Static predicted that right on. I like that more than DuckTales though. To be honest, I like that more than DuckTales. Can we put that above or below DuckTales? Above or below DuckTales? I'd put that above DuckTales, personally. Above? That's what I'm thinking. You know, she's like, hang in there, baby, there's no maybe. Nah, nah, nah. Your future is bright. Nah, 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 nah. Below? You put it below? Okay, so 1-1, we need a tiebreaker? Above or below DuckTales? Above? Okay, I thought above too. And I guess we're not tied if we count my vote, to be honest. Home Improvement? I don't know what the theme song to Home Improvement is. If we're being honest here, I don't. I don't even know what show is Home Improvement. Is that the one with Kevin James? I feel like this one's not going to hit. I feel like adult TV shows don't have hitting theme songs. What is Home Improvement? I've never seen the show. Okay, well, I guess let's go. Okay. Oh, it's this show. Okay, I know what the show is now. Hi, Connor. We're doing a theme song tier list right now. I do use Old Spice body wash, though, to be honest. But, you know. I get that it was made in a different time. It was a different time. That's a terrible theme song. What? That does not give me hype for the show. That does not give me hype for a show at all.
That theme song, I'm waiting for the show to start. I'm waiting. Like, when's the show? Like, I'm like, bruh, I'm tired of the theme song. Come on, show, hurry up. There's nothing. There's nothing to look forward to in that theme song. It's bad. It's bad. That's D. That's a D. We can all agree that theme song, if there was an F, I'd put it there. For some reason, I feel like the Rabbids Invasion one's going to be really bad. What do you mean his bad side? I don't know if that guy, I don't even know anything about that guy. Except for that he was in the Santa Claus. Santa Claus was a good show. Doug? I don't know what the Doug theme song is either. Do you guys know the Doug? I feel like that's just music too. But hopefully it's better music. Yeah, that was trash. They made the show seem, but it has Tim Allen in it. He was in Santa Claus. It can't be that bad. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready for Doug. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. I don't know bad things about people unless it's like really. Ooh, okay. Okay, Doug. Okay, kind of grooving. Okay. Honestly, I was digging it. I was grooving. I was jamming. It wasn't bad. I was like do 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 do. Like I could, like that's one I would like sing at school. Like that one could get stuck in my head. Like if the next stream opens was do 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 do. Like I wouldn't be surprised. It gave something. It had soul in it, just a little bit, not too much. Enough for me. Doug, I'd say low B. It's better than Bob. It's worse than Bob the Builder. Sorry, Bob the Builder. I think they just need to remaster Bob the Builder, and that would be way higher. But you know, Phineas and Ferb. Okay, I think we already know which side of the list this one's gonna end up on. But I honestly don't know if it's gonna be an A or an S. Phineas and Ferb, I can't tell. But let's go. Oh snap! I forget how much it hits. God. Oh my God. Driving our sister insane. Whole lot of stuff to do. So Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. Ooh, okay, you're right. Ooh. Is it better than Ben 10? I can't lie. As much as I love Ben 10, that's better. I can't lie. But is it better than Fresh Prince? Is it better than Fresh Prince, though? Is it better than Fresh Prince? That's the real debate here. For me, that's the real debate. Because honestly, I don't... Like, it's a real toss-up for me. I wouldn't be mad if it was here or here. Coin flip? I don't even have a coin. Fresh Prince is a classic, but so is you act like Phineas and Ferb is not a classic. I guess Fresh Prince is more classic. I'll put it behind. Out of respect for Fresh Prince, I'll put it behind. I'll put Phineas and Ferb behind. Out of respect for Fresh Prince, you're right. Rabbids Invasion. I have no idea how this theme song goes. I have literally no idea how the theme song goes. Like, literally, I got no idea. I feel like this ain't gonna be good. Okay, I'm ready for it, though. I'm very conflicted. Like, honestly, I feel like if I liked the Rabbids show, which I never watched it. I feel like if I watched the show, I'd be hyped for an episode. But it's not a good theme song, right?
But I feel like I would be hyped for an episode at the same time. So, like, if we look at the list, I think it's better than Home Improvement. I also think it's better than Daria, to be honest. Do you guys think it's better or worse than Daria? I think you guys think it's better or worse than Daria? I'd put it past Daria. It's not good. It's not good. But I'd put it above Daria, because Daria was like, I was about to pass out during that one. About to pass out. I really didn't like Daria. Better, I think. And you said solid C. Okay, I'm like, why? Like, you know, it's like, I already don't know how it goes, but I was a little into it, just a little bit. But I can get why you wouldn't like it, Tyler or Maddox. I can get why you guys want Teen Titans Go theme song. The Teen Titans Go don't even really got a theme song, though. Like, it just go, didn't it? Like, okay, but you know, we can. Like, it's not giving, like, anything, if we're being honest there. Like, there's nothing to really, like, I don't know. I don't think it's a D, though. Like, Home Improvement was so bad. Like, I would not put it on the same level as Home Improvement. Yeah, I wouldn't do that. Like, Teen Titans, also, the show actually, like, if you watch Teen Titans Go, and you're like, this is completely separate from Teen Titans, then you like the show more. It's a mentality, you know. The original Teen Titans is better, but you gotta watch Teen Titans Go not expecting Teen Titans. Like, when I watch Teen Titans Go, I'm like, I'm ready for some stupid shit to happen. That's how you watch Teen Titans Go. But when, if you watch Teen Titans, you gotta be like, man, you know, Teen Titans, I'm like, ooh, something cool gonna happen, something serious. Teen Titans Go, I like Teen Titans Go. I like the show Teen Titans Go. It's not actually not bad. 4 B's and 2 D's, so it's either going to go bottom of B, it's going to go bottom of B or top of C. What are you guys thinking? I mean, the spelling goes crazy, though. T-E-E-N-T-I-T. Ain't, like, that part carried the theme song for me. I'd put it at B. What's the point of the episodes? For people to enjoy for 15 minutes. I would do bottom B. It's not trash. It's not trash. It's not doo-doo butter. It's not doo-doo butter for sure. Ooh, we about to get some real heat right here. You know, get some real. I actually feel like I'm gonna get underwhelmed by this, cause the trap remix of this is so fire. So I feel like I'm actually gonna be underwhelmed a little bit. But you know, let's go. You learned more from Teletubbies. I only remember the baby song from Teletubbies. Oh yeah, Tyrone. Oh yeah. Let's go, Austin. Ooh. Oh, see. Ooh. Step back. I'm ready to watch the show now. I'm ready to watch the show now. I'm ready to watch the show. I'm ready to watch the show. Like that? I'm ready for an episode right there. Am I the only one who never knew that that Uniqua wore overalls that were the same pattern as her skin? Am I the one that didn't know that? I thought she was naked. I thought she was butt booty naked. But I guess not. You knew that? I didn't know that. Patriotic. I mean, it goes crazy. Isn't she an axolotl? Or is she an alien? I don't know. Possibly our first axolotl representation in pop culture. Really could be there. I think we got Backyardigans. I think it gotta be a high A. I like Backyard Again goes crazy than Good Luck Charlie. It goes crazy than Good Luck Charlie. We know. It's better than Good Luck Charlie. There's not a hippo there. Oh, yeah, there was. The yellow girl. I don't remember her name. I forgot she was a hippo, to be honest. What was her name? I don't remember her name. Fairly Odd Parents. Oh, snap. This is another one that has a good trap remix. Ooh, okay. I'm ready. I'm happy we can all be kind of, like, in agreement on these. Like, with some of these. Anyway. Not all of, like, 10 years. Something like that. 20 years? I pressed the wrong button. I don't need that open anyway. Rapper, it's S, right? Did everybody vote S? Everybody, yeah. Okay, guys. Above or below Phineas and Ferb? Above or below Phineas and Ferb? 50 years? Damn. Yeah, above or below Phineas and Ferb? Above Fresh Prince? You got above or below Fresh Prince? Above or below Fresh Prince? I'm assuming those other two bows are for Phineas and Ferb. So above or below Fresh Prince? They're okay. There's an above Fresh Prince. Static, Tyler. New tier makes sound like it gotta go above Fresh Prince. Above? Nostalgia tier? A lot of these are gonna be nostalgia tier. Actually, do you mind know what? I don't know what show this is. I'm not gonna tell what half these shows are. Above? Okay, I'm happy we're in. Okay. The Venture Bros? I've never watched The Venture Bros. Wasn't this a kid? Was it? Well, I thought this was an adult show. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. I feel like that means the theme song is going to be some hot garbage. But I'm ready for it, I guess. Okay. That I don't want to watch the show. I like the show might be good, but that it gave me nothing. Like, okay, they're spies. That's what I got from that theme song. All I got from the theme song was they're spies. That's all I got from that. Gosh. That's all I got. I think I want to put it top of D. It's better than Home Improvement for sure, because Home Improvement was trash. I think it gotta go top. Because the Rabbids won. Rabbids was leagues above what was just played here. Rabbids was leagues above what was just played there. And that was Rabbids, bro. That was a Rabbids. I'm ready for a Wow Wow. Wow Wow Wubsy used to be my show. I don't remember the theme song, but I remember the show. And Wow Wow Wubsy was my show. So this better be some banger. This better be the best theme song I've ever heard in my entire life. I'm ready. Don't know which one to click. They're about the same, I guess. Oh. It's picking up. I think it would have been better off. I think it would have been way better off if they didn't introduce the characters in the theme song. If it was just Wow Wow Wubsy, the fun will never end. Wow Wow Wubsy, some. Like, if it was just that the whole time, it would have been 10 times better. Also, they should put more energy into the Wow Wow. Let me go back and listen to Wow Wow. Like, they need to put more energy into that. Would have been so much better if there was more energy. But just Wow Wow Wubsy, you know, they need to do Wow Wow Wubsy, you know, they need more energy in it. I'll give that a B. I'd give that a B. What else is in the B tier? I think... Is it bottom of B? Or is it above Teen Titans Go? Or is it above Doug? I think it might be above Doug. I think it might be above Doug. I don't think it's above Bob the Builder. I think Bob the Builder got Wow Wow Wubsy on this one. I think it's above Doug. I'd put it above Doug. Would not have done what Maddox. Ooh, is Bluey even on here? I don't think it is. I think there's a bunch of old shows. Right there is perfect. I think right here is perfect too. Yo Gabba Gabba. I don't remember the Yo Gabba Gabba theme song. I don't remember the theme song. I don't remember the theme song. Maddox, how many of these shows have you watched, by the way? Have you seen all these shows or no? For some reason, I feel like this ain't gonna be gas. I feel like the show's in, I feel like the songs in Yo Gabba Gabba were probably better than theme song, but you know. I don't remember the theme song to this one. Oh my gosh, I remember these ads! I remember those intros to the show. I haven't seen those in forever. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Starting off real slow. Okay. I can't lie though, this got me hyped. I was hyped for the show. Oh. It picks up. It picks up, it picks up, it picks up, it picks up. I honestly didn't remember that theme song. My favorite was the green guy. I liked the green guy the best. My favorite was the green guy. My favorite was the green guy. We got three S's, two A's, and a C. I need to compare the tiers here. Ooh. Is Yo Gabba Gabba better than Backyardigans, though? Is Yo Gabba Gabba better than Backyardigans, though? Something I didn't like about the wall is that it felt like every area corresponded to a character except the robot. It didn't seem like the robot had, like, an area that was his. You think it's better? I don't think it's better than Backyardigans. I think Yo Gabba Gabba gotta go right here. I'd put it above Good Luck Charlie. Would I put it above Good Luck Charlie? Backyardigans gotta go above it. I think it gotta go right here. Like, part of me wants to put it right here, but it needs to go right there. I feel like it needs to go right here. I think Taylor's right. No? I feel like right here, like, I was... Like DuckTales, I've remembered DuckTales forever. I forgot the Yo Gabba Gabba theme song. Not above Good Luck. I think we got to put it right here. I think Taylor's spitting. You have watched some of these shows? Yeah. You thought it was C? It's better than Rabbit and Daria. It's better than Teen Titans. It's better than Doug. I'd put it there. I'd put it above everything we got here. I'd put it above everything we got here. I know the show, but I don't know the show. Like, I know I've seen it, I just don't know what it's called. So I can't, I don't know. Like, I like it more than everything below it. I like it more than anything below it. So I'm fine with where it is. I'm fine with where it is. Courage the Cowardly Dog? Did that have a theme song? I don't know if it, I didn't know it had a theme song. Reverse image search it? That seems like... How do you reverse image search again? I don't even remember how to do that. Jack's Big Music Show. Okay. I feel like it's not... It's Jack's Big Music Show, so gotta go crazy. It's not gonna go crazy. Oh, I remember the dog! Okay, I remember the dog. Okay. Do the try not to sing challenge. I'm not gonna sing to any of these. Okay. I wasn't really jacking it, but like I was jacking it a little bit. Like it was I was going a little bit. It's better than Venture. We can't put that D. Venture Bros. That's way better than Venture Bros. At Home Improvement. I think I'd put it right there. I think I'd put it right above Daria. I think I'd put that above Daria. I'd put that above Daria. I like Jack's Big Meaning Show more than those three things. I'd put it right there. Like, I know D got the most votes, but like, it just. Like, I like Rabbids more than it, but I hate all these three more than it. Do you want to listen to Daria? Listen to Daria again. Listen to Daria again. Tell me which one you like more. I'm feeling no energy. I'm not hyped for the show. And I'm not jacking this. You're feeling excited? I'm not feeling excited. Jack's Big Music Show had me more hyped for the show than Daria's theme song. I gotta put Jack's Big Music Show right there. Okay. Anyway. We're gonna move on to Courage the Cowardly Dog.
Oh, daddy.
Why can't they both be D? Because they're both better than those other two. Notice how both of these don't have words. I think for theme songs, words really make it. But The Office, I know for sure The Office won't be a D. So we'll see what happens. I didn't even know this had a theme song. That's why I didn't remember a theme song, because it didn't have a theme song. That's got to be D, right? That's not a song. It was scary. But like, that's got to be. I'd put it above Home Improvement, though. Do we need a poll? C? You guys put that C? That's not even a song! You can't put that as a song, as a C-tier theme song, if it don't got words. And if it's not even a song. Top D at least, I'll do that. I'm fine with that. I can deal with that. Yeah. It wasn't aired here. It was a scary show, maybe that's why. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if they're more strict or less strict over there. I'm not sure. I'll put it at top of D, I guess. I'd rather watch that than watch these before an episode. Both of these were. Yeah, okay, we already know where this one's going. We already know where this next one's going. If somebody tried to tell me it's not at the top of the list somewhere, then you're lying. I'm ready. No, that's interesting, Maddox. Okay, I just wanted to skip that part. I'm ready for the song part. Ooh, 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 ooh! It is a classic. Doo 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 doo. I think the outro was better, though. I do think the outro was better. Unless that wasn't the outro I'm thinking of. I think the outro was better.
The Powerpuff Girls. Too bad we're doing theme songs. Not my email. We don't need to see that. The outro was better. I would put Powerpuff Girls below Family Guy. I'd put Powerpuff Girls below Family Guy, personally. Family Guy, way more iconic. Ben 10 is better. Phineas Ferb better. All these are better. I'd put it back there. If it was the outro might be right here. Maybe right here. It wouldn't be up here, though. But it'd probably be right here. But the intro, we gotta go right there. Because the outro just go way harder. Okay. This is just... okay, let me make sure. Okay, so that's how I thought it went. That's how I thought it went. Like, ass shaking, tits bouncing. I didn't even see that. Didn't even see that. Didn't even see that. Short as hell, though. Short as hell, though. Gosh, I don't know where to put it. I'm trying to think about where I'd personally put it. Gosh. I don't know. Like, it's iconic. It's iconic for sure. It is iconic. It eats. It's iconic. It eats. It's iconic. But. If you look at this list, can you tell me... Actually, I might put Office above Powerpuff Girls. I don't think it's an F, but I don't know. Like, I could see putting it above Powerpuff Girls. Maybe. But part of me just want to put it down here in the A. And then part of me just want to put it down here in the B. Like, part of me is like, you know, like, it surely is iconic, but how far can iconicism get you? You know, I think I'd put it right there. I like Backyardigans more than it, though. We put it there. Gosh, I don't, like, it gets me hyped for an episode, that's for sure, but, like, I'd put it there. I'd put it here. I think right, nope, not there. Right there. Right there. Right there. Above Yo Gabba Gabba, below DuckTales. I think that's where I feel comfortable putting it myself. I could hear an argument being made that it is better than all these. But DuckTales is a banger. DuckTales is a banger. Certified banger. And I won't let The Office beat that with its whatever. Ren and Stimpy show. I have no idea where this is going to go. It has no words. Well, neither the Powerpuff Girls one, except for the blah, blah, blah. But, like, sometimes the tune can carry you. Just that for Home Improvement and Adventure Bros, the tune did not carry. Home Improvement was... That's what Home Improvement was. Of course, that's not getting up there. Life is like a hurricane here in Duckburg. If you don't remember DuckTales, that's just because you suck. Sorry to tell you. Anyway. Speaking of ones that might be asked with no words, the beat is... It reminds me of the Venture Bros one, though. Like, where it's kind of snazzy, but, like, how snazzy is it? Okay. It's definitely better than all of these three down here. I'd put it above all of these. Me personally, I think it's good, but like, there's nothing for me to hang on to. Nothing for me to hang on to, Static, right? Like, if I heard some guy play that in like the mall, I'd be like, ooh, good, that's good. But the theme song, it's not a hidden. I put it right there. Like, there's nothing for me to hang on to. Nothing for me to grip. You know, nothing for me to grip. There's no grip.
It's not gripping me right. I'm not jacking it. You know? So I think it'd go right there. Because if somebody played that in a mall, I'd be like, ooh, they're pretty good. But, like, just hearing out, you know, before, my favorite show, Ren and Stimpy. I've never watched an episode of Ren and Stimpy. I'm lying. But, you know, it's not hidden. It's not hidden. Reading Rainbow. I didn't even know this was an actual show. I thought it was something our teachers played before school. To be honest. So, I don't know. If this is what I think it is, I don't know how it's going to do. That's his extended theme song. This just says theme song. Oh, that's the intro I remember. Okay, let's hear this. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. It had me, then it lost me, then it brought me back in. Like it had me, like, right off rip. Like, I heard... I was in immediately. I was gonna say, this is an automatic S. Then it started doing this, and I was like, ooh, it might be a B. You know, I was like, ooh, maybe a B? But then it started going again. And your book. And it picked back up. Boom, S again. S, 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 S. Oh my God. Ooh, it had me, then it lost me, then it had me back. That's exactly what happened. Coming out? Well, yeah, go to sleep if you need to, Maddox. You're all good. I appreciate you being up so late. Oh my gosh, I got something in my eyeball scrap. Ooh. Honestly, that might go above Ben 10. Might go above Ben 10. Reading Rainbow. That's the only part of the theme song I remembered. I was playing Minecraft, and then we started talking about theme songs, and... Yeah. 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 But I did barely... This is a long-ass list, bro. I don't think we're going to get through all of it today. I don't know when we're going to have to continue it, but I think that's above Family Guy, to be honest. That was a banger. That was a banger. Oh, my God. Ooh, that was beautiful. Yeah, Hi, Thorn. I think right above Ben 10. It's not no Phineas and Ferb, but it better than Ben 10. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. That was surely beautiful. Oh my God, that was woo. Woo. Gosh, this is such a long list. Should have done a whole stream of this. I think, where do I want to go to? I want to get to Teen Titans. Thank God for tier list, then we'll know. A lot of your childhood shows up here. I have a lot of my childhood shows too, but some of these some of these I don't know some of them, but I know a lot of them. I want to at least get to Teen Titans. Let's see how long it takes though. The Smurfs theme song. I didn't know the Smurfs had a theme song, to be honest. I'm assuming it's this one. I'm just going to press this one. Assuming it's this one. Yeah. Okay, I'm ready. You gotta get a trainer fast at it. Come on, man. Oh, it's this. I shouldn't have been surprised. Okay. Oh, I've never heard this part of it or seen this part of it. It's not bad. You can tell it's old, though. That's the thing.
I think that's the real issue, is you can tell it's old. You can... I'd put it bottom of B. I think that's a bottom of B for me, to be honest. Like, I don't feel right putting it past anything right there. I think it got worse. Like, if it was just, like, 20 seconds of la, 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 life's the happy. Like, if it was just that for 20 seconds, I think I'd be chilling. Like, it was a minute long. You know, it wasn't hitting the time. Yeah, it's the second part carried. What? I don't know. I think it got worse as it went on. I think the la, 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 la's were the best part. I'm not surprised that was theme song, but, like, I'm surprised that was the theme song. It's not what I thought it was going to be, but it makes sense. That's how I feel about a lot of these, is that they're good as Gibbon as much as adult. Peanuts. I don't know what the Peanuts theme song is. Peanuts. I feel like this ain't going to be good. Is it just going to... Is it just that? I mean, is this it? Is this the theme song? I didn't know there was a TV show for it. I'm just going to listen till the poll ends, because it's 3 minutes, apparently. It surely is iconic. Like, I'm picturing myself doing the little... You know, a little bit of that action. It had words? That's the wrong theme song? Okay, well, that wasn't really helpful. I don't know which one it is, then. It had words? I don't know then. Nope. I don't know. YouTube don't got it. Yeah, YouTube don't got it. Oh, is it this one? Nope. I don't know then. Yeah, I got no idea then. That's the only one I can find on YouTube. Why do I keep going to my email? I should start closing every tab I don't need because I keep clicking the wrong shit. I mean, I'd still put it pretty... What did it get? Wait, what was it on the poll? Because the poll disappeared for me. What was it on the poll? I mean, such an iconic little tune. S, it landed on S. The poll was S tier. I'd put it bottom of S. Maybe if I had the words, it'd be better, but I'd put it right here below Powerpuff Girls. It's not beating Powerpuff Girls. And it surely ain't beating Family Guy. Like, it would not pass the wall that is Family Guy. Like I'd rather, like, you know, maybe the words would have helped it. Maybe they would have not helped it. I got no idea. But I'm not, I wouldn't put it, I'd put it at the bottom of S. That's where I'd put it. Like, I can't think of putting it too much faster. Maggie and the Ferocious, farther, not faster. Maggie and the Ferocious Beast. Why is that UK, is this a UK show? I don't know. It's only 30 seconds? Okay, I'm ready. This sounds like PBS Kids. Maggie kind of doing things.
Takes you a second? No, you're all good. You're all good. You're all good, Cyber. You're all good. You're all good. Yeah, it was all right. It was all right. Is this one better quality? Okay, it is. I want to listen to it again. Like Maggie kind of doing things. I remember the Beast. I don't remember her at all. I only remember the Beast. I don't remember Maggie. Where in B? It's better than Smurfs. It surely is better than Smurfs. It's gonna hurt me a little bit. I'd put it past Teen Titans Go. I think I'd put it there. Maybe I'd put it past Doug. I'd put it past Doug. I think I'd put it right there. I think Maggie and the Ferocious Beast would go right there for me. Like, Wow Wow Wubsy's being a Maggie any day. Yeah. Yeah, I like Wow Wow Wubsy more, though. And I like Bob the Builder more. Can I? You think if I search this, it'll show up? No. I didn't think so. I just want to make sure. So I saw it go. You put it below Doug? I'd put it above Doug. New Bob the Builder isn't like the old version. We did the old one. I didn't do the new Bob the Builder because I figured the new one was bad. So I did the old one. I don't want to do the... Yeah, I did the old Bob the Builder. Bob the Builder, can he fix it? I'd put it above Doug. I like it more than Doug. Because Maggie was kind of eating a little bit. She was eating like the Ferocious Beast. What's the next one? Mike the Knight. What is Mike the Knight? Ooh, oh my god. I don't want to look at this. Like, I don't want to look at it. Because it's just... Oh my... Ooh. Okay. I saw it, and I remembered the show. I never watched it, though. I never watched it. But the art style was so... Like, I can't forget that face. Like, once I saw it, I was like, ooh, yeah, I know what it is. I never watched it. He got 26.1k subs, though, so I mean, hey, can't say nothing to him about it. Can't say nothing to him about it. I think that's a C for me. He's not serving like Maggie did, for sure. I'd put it above Rabbids. I think this will dethrone the Rabbids. I think I'd put it top of C.
Hear ye.
This is the best theme song.
Invader is our creator, who has a little facial
This is the best air. Theme song right there.
He is good at drawing.
Oh, yeah.
Even better at stalling.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Invader, the creator... Is here.
We all know that's the best theme song. We know that's the best theme song. I'd put Mike the Knight above Rabbids. Like, I'd put it above all these. And then Rabbids, you know, Rabbids is barely a song, so I'd put it above that. Yeah, but thank you for the Invader, the Creator. That's really the best Thunder aesthetic. You're so right. You're so right. You're so right. It's beautiful. I can never get over it. What's Mr. Ed? I've never seen Mr. Ed. Are there no complaints about where I put it? I'm just gonna assume we're all in agreement. Yeah, I'm just gonna assume we're all in agreement. Mr. Ed. Theme song. I've never seen this in my life. But okay. Yeah, aesthetic, you know. I haven't seen the show or heard the theme song, but my physics teacher came up with a song that went, a force is a force, of course, of course. So, like, that's why I was making the face, because I was like, I heard this. And then I was like, where did I hear this? I was like, oh my gosh, my physics teacher did that. I was like, my physics teacher did that. So I was so awestruck, I couldn't, wow. I need to email Mr. Overbeck. I'm like, whoa, that's what the song came from? I didn't know that. Okay. I thought he came up with that. I didn't realize it was a parody or something. God dang. I can tell, my physics teacher is old school. Okay, wow. D? I wouldn't put it at a D. I wouldn't say it's, like, you can tell it's old, but it's not trash. It's better than all three of these. I'd put it above Renan. I'd put it probably right next to Mike the Knight. I'd put it right next to Mike the Knight. Personally, it's not bad. It's not trash. It's better than all those things. It's not a D. It's not a D. It's not a D. Oh. 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 Oh, I'm ready for this next one. I'm ready for this next one. I'm ready for this next one. Oh my gosh. You guys ain't ready. You guys aren't ready. Teen Titans. Ooh. Oh. It's not running here anymore. It's a banger. 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 You're frothing at the mouth? Oh my god. That's a banger. That's a banger. That's a banger. That's a banger. That is a certified banger. That's a certified banger. Oh my gosh. What do we have? I gotta do it. I gotta do it. I don't care. It is top. It's better than the Fairly Odd Parents. It's way better than Fairly Odd Parents. It's way better than Fairly Odd Parents. Way better than Fairly Odd Parents. Way better than Fairly Odd Parents. There is levels to this. If we look at the community rank, I guarantee Teen Titans is the top of all of these. Oh wow. Wait, where do they have Teen Titans? What the hell? Where's Teen Titans on this? Well, Static, why are you calling me, bro? What's up?
Not jacking it, man.
You're not jacking it be number one?
No. Fairly Odd Parents number one.
You'd put Fairly Odd Parents above it?
Yay! Now go ahead and scroll up and switch that little fire right there.
I don't know. Wait, let me listen to Fairly Odd Parents again. Let me listen to Fairly Odd Parents. Let me listen again. I gotta listen again. There's contention. I gotta listen again. I can't do it. I can't. Oh, I'm so conflicted. Like I was gonna say, but I know how it goes. I don't need to listen to it again. Nah, Teen Titans staying right there. It's staying right there. I can't move it. I can't move it. I'm sorry, Static. I'm sorry, Tyler. I can't move it. It's fire, bro. We're on good music. That's what we're on. We're on good music. Don't play with me. I'm assuming it's talking about this one. Even though they're all the same.
I had to do it, Tyler. I'm sorry. Sorry, Static too. I had to do it. Okay. I'm gonna be honest, I voted for A, but I need to look at this now. I like Adam's Family more than Peanuts. I think I like it more than Powerpuff Girls. I don't like it more than I don't think I like it more than Family Guy though. I think I'd at the max I'd put it right here. But do I like it? Trying to think. It's really iconic. It's iconic. Behind Powerpuff Girls? I think I'd put it above. Tyler put well played. I'm assuming that means I'd put it above. Lurk. Thank you, Katie. I appreciate you, Katie. If nobody has any problems with the being behind, I'll put it behind. I don't really mind. I could put it either one. I'd be fine either way. I think I'm going to put it above. Like, if I could sing along with Powerpuff Girls, I think it'd be way higher. But, like, I can sing along with Adam's Family. I think it got to go above. I got to do it. How much of this list is left? Oh my god, bro. Ooh, I know this one's on fire. Mighty Beast on fire. Okay. I'll go tell Penguin, because I don't know what Penguin is. So I'll go tell Penguin. That's what I'll go to. Finish it next stream. I'm gonna get to Penguin, then I'll finish it. It's good. It's not bad. I used to hate it. I did really used to hate it. I'd put Jimmy Neutron above Family Guy. You guys put an A? I'd put it above Family Guy. I think it's an S. Because, like, I'd rather hear it than Yo Gabba Gabba. I'd rather hear it than The Office. I like it more than DuckTales, We Love Charlie Beck. I'd put it above Family Guy. Not above, you'd put it below Family Guy? I think it's better than all these things below it. I do think so. Louise, I can't do that. I love Jimmy's mom. Joe, Miss Jude. Oh, Judy. I can't do that. I don't know. Judy. Judy. Where would you put it in A tier, though? I need to know where you guys would put it in A tier. Behind DuckTales, bottom of A tier? I can see where you're coming from. I'd rather hear it. I'm gonna use my executive decision. I'm using my. I'm using my executive decision. I'm putting Jimmy Neutron right there. Putting Jimmy Neutron right there. That's my executive decision. That's an end of discussion. It's going right there. This is gonna go crazy. This one's gonna go crazy. I already know this theme song is gonna go crazy. I'm ready for it. Yeah, I'm ready. Nope. Okay, I'm not ready. Ooh. Banger, 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 banger.
The sweet.
You think it's just above Family Guy? You think it's just above Family Guy? Because for me, you know, better than Peanuts, duh. Better than Powerpuff Girls, duh. Better than Adam Family, duh. Better than Jimmy Neutron, duh. Better than Family Guy, duh. Better than Ben 10. Duh. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm actually conflicted. Reading Rainbow went crazy. I can't even lie. I actually don't know. I think it's better than Ben 10. I think it's better than Ben 10. But Reading Rainbow went crazy. But Sweet Life, I think Sweet Life went crazier. I think Sweet Life went crazier. I can't lie to you. I don't know. I think right here is good. I think right here is good. I'm going to let go of it right there. Like, Reading Rainbow went crazy. Reading Rainbow! But I think I'd rather hear Sweet Life second, Cody. Below Reading Rainbow. I already used my executive decision. I'll put it there. I already used my executive decision. It's okay. I think it is somewhere. I don't know how far down it is. Everybody loves Raymond. I don't even know what the theme song to this is. Ooh, we got 60,000 to the jump on goal. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. What percentage is that? Actually, don't know what percentage is that. 75. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I actually don't know how this goes. Immediate S tier? I don't remember how that one goes either. Foster Home for Imaginary Friends. Yeah, I don't need that. That wasn't a theme song. We're moving on after that one. That wasn't a theme song. What was that? Gosh, I'll put it below. I hate the Home Improvement one so much though. I'm gonna put it right there just because I don't like the Home Improvement one that much. Well, let's go with this one. I couldn't do that. That was trash. Oh, the poll. Sorry, I forgot about that. Sorry, I forgot about the poll part. Sorry, I forgot about that. Sorry. Yeah, and you can do slash end poll and make a new one. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. Now you can make a new one. Okay. Sorry, I forgot about that part. Forgot about the poll part. Sorry. I got ahead of myself. Are the intros, not the shows, the intros. Just the theme songs. You can't vote? What would you vote it? Yeah, type it. If you can't vote, type it. Honestly, why are you giving that an A? Who voted A on that? We got two. You voted A too? Why? What song on the A's, on the A tier, is that better than? What song on... You're telling me that ain't more than Backyardigans? You're telling me that ain't more than Good Luck Charlie? You're telling me that ain't more than DuckTales? You're telling me that ain't more than The Office? You're telling me that ain't more than Yo Gabba Gabba? I can't even put that above Bob the Builder. I cannot put that above Bob the Builder, bro. That cannot go above Bob the Builder. I'd put it above Mike the Knight. I'd put it above the Smurfs. I think Taylor Spitting. I think Taylor Spitting. It did not eat more than Bob. It did not eat more than Bob. See, there's two A's or three A's, but we have a B, a C, and a D. That's lowering the average. Let's just do some math real quick. 90 plus 90 plus 90 plus 90 plus 80 plus 70 plus 60. 480. Let's do 480 divided by 6. It gets the max grade that thing can get is a B. Is a B. Is a B. I think right there is where it has to go. And mathematically. Why A tier? Because this is just better. Polls are on you, Mason. What do you mean? I was doing the math. I was mathing there. Boom. 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 You're welcome. I think that's where it has to go. Maggie was spitting. You can't tell me the Jetsons ate more than Bob the Builder. Can he fix it? Bob the Builder, yes, he can. Because he can fix it, and he fixed his intro. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. I don't know why you guys put A on that. I, woo. That had to... Fuck Bob, don't you dare disrespect Bob like that. Don't talk to Bob reckless like that. Bob is a saint. Bob has built more things for our generation than anybody else has. Bob is how we got where we are today. Don't disrespect Bob. Don't disrespect Bob. Don't disrespect Bob. Don't disrespect Bob. You're back. Welcome back, Cyber. Welcome back, Cyber. We're done for today, Cyber. It's okay. It's okay, Cyber. I was going until I got to show I didn't know. I don't know this stupid penguin show here. I don't think the penguin's a Madagascar. Could be. I don't think it is, though. And we wouldn't spend forever on this anyway. We'll finish it next time we stream. Next stream, we'll finish that. We'll finish this list. The trauma's done. For today, the trauma's done. For today, the trauma is done. And now, who do I want to raid? Because we got to raid. We got to raid somebody. Do you guys want to see the new Five Nights at Freddy's game? If you guys want to, we can... Yeah, Saturday. Probably Saturday, because I'm not going to stream Thursday. You guys want to see the new Five Nights at Freddy's, that thing? Is anybody streaming that? Five Nights. Is it still under Security Beach or is it under its own thing now? We're going to go to this lady. Raid run? I don't know. Well, it looks like someone's the same thing. We're going to raid Random Sneeze. Because... Random Sneeze. I mean, that's a pretty good name. The next stream is going to be Saturday because I have orientation on Thursday. And tomorrow I have to go to Denton beforehand so I can stay at my sister's for orientation and whatnot. Anyway, Random Sneeze playing the new FNAF DLC that just came out for Security Breach, FNAF Ruin, whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called. It looks like they... Oh, I guess they didn't just start. I was going to say, it looked like they just got the mask, but no, they didn't just start. Then we're going. So I'll be back Saturday. And also, technically, I did do an extra day last week, and I didn't even make you guys make up for it last week, so you guys can make up for it this week. You're welcome. But thank you, guys. We're going to raid Sneeze. I hope you guys enjoy what they do, and I'll see if I enjoy it, too, at the same time. So, hey we're gonna raid them. We're going to raid them. I appreciate y'all. Appreciate y'all. Ooh, 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 ooh.